Damn. Just gets fucking blown up instantly. Yay! What's up, dude? How's Dragomir doing today? Tired. How's your neck feeling? Adequate? Well, that's better than excruciating pain. Let's see, hovercraft. My guy fucked off again, so I'll try to hit the hay a little earlier tonight. Oh, okay, so you have, like, the place to yourself, or what? Yeah? Oh, that must be so fucking refreshing. You should just go open all the windows. Air the place out. Fuck. Long ago, I saw a giant rock float through the sky. Yeah, you and what army? Welcome to Drasgow, a small town on the ocean. I don't feel very welcome. There is a magic sword and a tower on a forgotten island. Yeah, I already got that. This is a fucking tiny town. Whoa, what the hell is this? Sure enough, after a week of the dumb bitch not being here, she randomly texts me to keep the house clean, as if I'm throwing parties. Yeah, okay, bitch. Just send her a picture of your junk. The top of the hill, called Baya Malay, is always hidden by clouds. Something must be up there. You are daring to have found your way here, even through the sea lane, even though the sea lanes are closed to ships? Erect or flaccid? Definitely flaccid. In fact, cover it in ice for at least an hour beforehand. That way it looks like a California raisin. Splendid idea, chum. Speaking of chum, what'd you have for dinner? Wow, this place is gay. Pasta and meatballs? That sounds fergalicious. What about House Sega Fan? I bet you are surprised to see a shop in a place like this. A gas shield is only 1,000... What? The fuck? Wow, okay. I could've used that before, asshole. I just made a pulled pork salad. Penis. Hey, Ecto Cooler, how you doing, man? How's your night? I see. It was good, dude. I added a fuckload of romaine lettuce, and then I chopped up some tomatoes, shredded a little cheese, added some croutons, and then just threw on, like, a pile of pulled pork and, like, mixed it all together. Just a gigantic trough of it. It was so good. That sounds splendiferous. It was carnivorous. It was coniferous. Yep. I had fries, but I'm still hungry. How are you doing tonight, Kaylee? Good, how am I? Good. Can't complain. It's not too hot. I actually spent a few hours in the living room watching a movie with Melissa, so I'm, like, nice and fucking cool, finally. A distinct craving for dude meat? Yeah, who doesn't? How you doing, Slipmad? Whoa, what the hell? I heard that they sell gas shields here, but I don't know where the shop is. What a mess. So a gaggle of fries? Wow. So there's a shop here I didn't even know about that I needed to get through the fucking gas. Which I did hours ago. Alright. Oops. Fly. Okay, well, I'm gonna grab that stupid mirror shield, and then I'm just gonna head to the ice area, because I haven't really done anything there yet. Buenos tacos. What's up, Famicom? How's the rest of your afternoon? Do anything cool? I'm doing good. I was trying to decide what game to play tonight, but couldn't. I don't really know. I also don't know what game to play tonight. Well, what kind of games do you like? Should probably turn my phone on. There we go. Hell no, I wasted the day away since I work tomorrow feeding. Okay. That's not a waste, just hanging out. You gotta take downtime, man. It's very good for you. Holy fuck, I have zero energy. Have you tried meth? Okay, Retro said something about there being a lake somewhere. So... I need to search for a lake, and there's a little island there I need to search. My arms are so scrawny. Yeah. That they are. For me, I like farming and exploration games. I don't know, man. Fuck. Harvest Moon? Maybe? I guess? I'm always moving, so I feel like a piece of shit taking a day off. That's like me with streaming, dude. I always feel like a piece of shit if I have to take the day off. I'm like, I'm not accomplishing anything. The only difference is you're doing physical shit, which is fucking way better. I can't hold the weight of the world like this. Oh, time to kill your fucking etc. I can't be more clear than that. Okay, hovercraft. Meow, meow. Okay, this is probably the island... I might try Fable 2. I never played Fable. I was playing Spider-Man, but I'm not craving it tonight. None of man dick. That's 100% how I feel, LOL. The Fable's so nice they told it twice. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm shitting blood. Yeah, the shellfish is gay, we get it. Come on. Get on with it, life. It's fun harmonizing with your quotes. Harmonizing. Well, fuck. Do I just have to search every fucking area? I don't remember what he said. He said something about finding an island in the desert that has a single antlion or some shit. Oh, I thought something happened. Fucking game. I was playing Dragon Quest Builders earlier. Fuck yeah. How are you enjoying it? I love that game so much. I mean... If you like simulation games and exploration, I mean, you can't go wrong with Dragon Quest Builders. You might like it more if you were a big fan of the Dragon Quest series in general. I fucking love the Dragon Quest games. So it's cool just like hearing all the familiar music and seeing the familiar characters and enemies and the gorgeous artwork and everything. Like, the whole thing is a package. I just... Oh, I found it! I'm supposed to equip that to somebody. Was it Odin? 162. Alice. 208. Holy shit. I don't really know who the hell's supposed to equip what. Alright, let's fuck off to the, ice area. I want to play 3D Dot Heroes. Man, that game was so fun. I loved that game. Especially the mini game that's, it's like an RTS, where you have to, like, build up your towers and shit. Have you never played the game? I'm liking it, but I do want to the Dragon Quest series at some point. It's worth it, I think. I love it. Fly, fly, fly! Alright, I should probably heal everybody while I'm here. And then we'll head off to the fucking crappy ice area. Walter, I see you have a cubic hooker load of PlayStation games back there, but have you ever played Ratchet & Clank? Yeah, dude, that was one of the first games I streamed on my channel, was the new Ratchet & Clank on PS5. A good starting point would be Dragon Quest VII. It's the shortest one! Yeah, by a mile. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah. I mean, when I first started this channel, like, almost 2 years ago, it was to get through, like, my massive backlog of shit behind me. It quickly, deteriorated. Have you ever had a milkshake with liquor in it? I don't think so. How you doing, dad jokes? Sega played a modern game? I can hardly imagine it. Yeah, I know, right? I think I went through, like, 50 or 60 or some shit on my channel before it became, like, a retro redeem thing. How are you doing tonight, Ghost of Alice? That's still my mission statement. No redeems for me. Alright, here we go. Let's explore the ice planet, finally. I feel like it's been long enough. I had one tonight and it was really tasty. I fucking bet. That sounds so good. What kind of ice cream? What kind of alcohol? I'm having a coffee milkshake thing right now. There's like a little bit of vanilla ice cream, a little bit of yogurt, a lot of ice cubes, and like a whole pot of coffee in here. So good. Went to an ice cream place with liquor options. Wow. I didn't even know that was a thing. That sounds awesome. Alright, let's save. Alright, here we go. Explore the third planet. Damn. Just getting fucking wrecked, eh? Had a chocolate peanut butter milkshake with spiced rum in it? Oh my fucking god, that sounds so good, man. That sounds so good. What is it, just like a single shot? Noah went up a level. Sweet. Okay, what is Noah even at? 28? Decent. It was a large milkshake with a double shot. Holy fuck. Sweet. That sounds so nice. I'm fat, but I'm also fat. Oh, okay. And happy, but mostly fat. Oh, don't beat yourself up too much. It's not like you do it every week. Okay, there's a left path and a right path. What the hell? Everybody attacking fucking what's his name Odin so much. He's like the only one who's getting fucking damaged. Bartle, what's up, Sherblemere? How's the rest of your afternoon? All right, so there's that, but what the fuck was on the other path? I gotta know. Hello, I'm not, and I'm not too fat, just bigger than I really want to be. I think most people are. I need to start losing some fucking weight so bad. What's up, Sega fan Mickey Murder? How you doing, dude? How's your afternoon? Fuck everything. Fuck the fuck off, you fucking fuck. Alright, what was down this hallway? Huh. Nothing, you dick. Bargle, bargle, good to bargle you. We'll bargle for food. Jesus. Pretty good. Back hurts. I've put 40 hours into Like a Dragon, so I'm gonna start changing it up. I would love to train with you, Sega. Dude, you could probably get my fat ass moving around. It's so much more fucking fun and exciting when somebody's doing it with you, you know? Ugh. 40 hours of Like a Dragon. You gotta be, like, closing in on the end of it, right? Like, I don't think, Kiwami and Kiwami 2 took me too long. Like, less than 60, probably, yeah. You're probably close to beating that fucking thing, right? What are you thinking of playing? Like a Dragon is like two steps? What? How long is it, Ghost of Alice? Train? We can run a train? Yeah. I got a shovel, let's go to the morgue. Or cemetery. Yeah. Fuck it, why not both? Okay, let's... Now. Odin. Okay, and... Noah. Alright, well, I'm in a lot better shape now, going into this crap. Fuck. Than I was, like, two or three streams ago. Just redeem that shit on my channel and then do it with me, friendo. I can't do 20 push-ups. Fuck that, dude. Not anymore, probably. I mean, I might be able to, but fuck, that would hurt. Step one, I gotta burn this gunt off a little bit. It's got all the different grinds a Yakuza game normally has, but the game itself is also now a grind because it's a JRPG. God, this sounds so cool. I want to play that, like, so fucking badly. Why the fuck? Why are these people fucking with me so much? $525? Fuck, that's a ton. Does anybody else need to heal? No, we're good. Very good, very nice. I've actually gotten more than 40, but I don't want to talk about it. There's an enormous challenge rating jump at the end that puts it in epic JRPG mode. Okay. Okay, so there's two ups. There's two ups. And a dead end. Okay. Okay, there's one more up back there. Zombies. I made Melissa take her vitamins, like, right before I started my stream. In case anybody's wondering. He's killed. Good. Fuck you. Eat 12,000 dicks. Alright, that's the exit to something. Let's fucking see what the other path was. Some of that cornbread.
Boy, I want me some cornbread. Shit, Scott, it's like a mofo, but man, somebody did he got on a coat upside down his head, y'all know what I'm saying? Shit.
I really want to clip that. Well, why? What the for? Can you do 10 push-ups? I sure fucking hope so. Done gay a woman. Jamaica's alright. If you wanna get raped or murdered, Jamaica's alright. Bum 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 bum. Fuck, dude, one step. One, two, three. Three goofy looking pubes. It's funny watching your old ass clips, is it? There's a lot of good ones, eh? Oh, turtle jumped out.
Oh, poor Kai. He landed right on his fucking face.
What are you doing?
It's a moving
stuff. One step closer to the Ezg. Wow, what's your favorite clip, Famicom? Then just reading 10 a whole bunch, then we'll be working out together? Fuck. I am not in as good a shape as you are, Shareable Mirror. Holy fuck, man. Edgar, Seth, Seth, ass of. Dude, he's saying what we're all thinking. Seth.
Is Shareable trying to get you to do redeems for exercise?
A little bit. Yeah. What did you and Mel type earlier that was deleted? Oh, for the fuck stick that she rated? I just put my raid emote, like, a couple times because that's what I always do when you raid somebody. You're like, here's my raid emote.
Yeah.
Instantly fucking banned. I was like, alright, dude. I checked in like 3 minutes later. He went back down to one. I was like, okay. Good. Fuck him. In the raid. I'm not in as good a shape as I look. Dude, are you kidding me? You'd be like, oh, I'm on my deathbed right now. I'll be like, 20 push-ups fuck now. Fucking do it.
Don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it all. Fuck it all. Flip the table, screw
tell
you
me what's fuck.
Yeah, it's done.
The language of the gods, lol. LOL, you got banned. How you doing tonight, Section 9 Ryan? LOL, have you had some sour raid luck lately, it seems like? She has, yeah, for sure. With me, it's mostly good people. Mostly. The dude that, I think it was VidyaFam, made me raid last night seemed super fucking cool. Yeah, it's always a toss-up raiding randoms. Yeah. Yeah. More like a fucking... What you do? What you do? Not much, what are you wearing? Wait a minute. We're the Fiend Club, not you. Dude. Just always, man. That's 2 days in a row with Misfits. Usually he does Sloppy Seconds lyrics.
Sloppy Seconds is so good. How's your coffee? Do you like it?
Which is why I stick to rating people I followed instead of rating randos. Yeah, no, that's what I do, but... I also have a... Guide the raid thing to get people to fucking spend their points on. Most of the time, it's pretty good. LOL, nah, why'd you get banned? Oh, I didn't get, like, banned. I just had all my shit deleted because I wrote the raid. I used my raid emotes, and it was just, like, instantly banned from the moderator.
Yeah, like, if you have too many... Some people are like that. Like, they put on their fucking bot where you can't, like, have too... You can't spam a lot of emotes or you can't spam a lot of shit at once. But if you're getting raided, like, people want to spam their emotes. Like, oh, I hate that.
Yeah, that's why people have raid emotes.
Yeah. Wanna be like...
What a tool. Yeah, he's kind of lame for sure. But whatever, fuck it. Who cares? It happens sometimes. I noticed that, and I only used one emote. Yeah, no, I had to fucking just use one emote as well. And then I saw Melissa underneath use two, and I'm like, ooh, wonder if she's gonna get in shit. Thank you for rating memory, by the way. Memory. I don't know. Yeah, of course, dude. I'll rate anybody you guys want. Dude, if I was still if I was still alive today, you'd raid me and I probably won't do a fucking thing besides shouting you out. Well, yeah. You're supposed to be happy. It doesn't matter if it's fucking 2 people or fucking 30 people. You're supposed to be like, holy fuck, thank you. I've had so many people who are just like, shut the fuck up, this is really important. Which is, like, funny. My goodness, Mel, you've had bad luck rating people.
Hi.
I rated Shareable the other day.
I'd rate Shareable more, but he's never streaming when I'm fucking finishing. And ask you to puck a game from 1 to 10, because that's a bonus thing I do for raiders? What do you mean? I've rated people asleep? No. Yeah, Mel always finds some strange random stuff. Yeah. It's because she usually plays, like, really popular, like, mainstream stuff, so there's probably, like, fucking hundreds or even thousands of people who are playing the same shit, so it's, like, a complete toss-up. You never know.
Yeah, and it's always cool to, like, try to find people that are like-minded like you, or try to find people who play somewhat the similar games, so...
If I were you, I'd just stick to fucking chicks, for sure.
Well, I didn't know the dude didn't have a camera. I was like, oh, that sounds like a cute little name, why not?
Speaking of working out, my ears jar are relatively pain-free for the first time in 2 weeks. Tomorrow I'm lifting again. Ah, cool, you have a jar? Jaw? Ah, he ruined the sentence. If I do the redeem, can I get you to raid the Mongolians? No, damn Mongolian. Thank you and trust me, it streams like a volcano when you finish. Did you already finish yours?
Yeah.
Is that why you're drinking mine?
Yeah, I came in here to drink yours too.
You fucking hooker. There's a little bit more in the fridge. Can you top that up?
Yeah, I'll top it up for you.
I only need a little bit more. I mean, there's caffeine in there.
Yeah.
Let it go. Don't give a shit anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Yeah, apparently when I get a raid from another streamer, I got 10 games set up. They get to pick a game from the number of 1 to 10, whatever they picked based on the numbers of the game I'll be playing on stream next.
That's a really cool idea.
Yeah. Could be good.
Yeah, why not, right?
Is it all just, like, really good games that you want to play, or are there, like, crappers in there, too, just for, like, fun? I've basically never raided because I stream in the ass middle of the night. You're always fucking streaming. If I have, like, a few minutes because there's some shit that I need to do, I'll, like, look on Twitch to see who's fucking streaming. Most of the time it's you. That's why, like, I have so many fucking points in your channel all the goddamn time. It's like at least once a week I, like, go in there and drop 10,000 on a flex. Okay, so there's another... Ooh, lordy. There's some good ones. There's ones I got that alright, and ones that pisses me the fuck off. Which ones piss you off, dude?
I should come up with, like, a couple more games that I should play. Like, arcade ones.
Oh, yeah, for sure. 100%.
I just don't know, like, what would be a fair price for points, because...
7,500 points is so many for only 15 minutes.
I know. So, like, if I was gonna do, like, 2 hours on a game?
Yeah. I mean, it's up to you. The reason that I have my shit so high is because I average, like, 25 per, like, a 3-hour stream, and I stream 6 hours a day. So there's a lot of people accumulating a lot of points, so I have to have my redeems very, very high. Like, I wish I could fucking make them cheaper, because I'm sure as, like, a new person to the channel, it's kind of daunting to, like, look at those numbers, but I'm fucking, like, 55 behind right now. Like, I just don't want to... I don't want to increase the fucking price anymore, but, like, this is getting ridiculous. I follow one guy that's in New York City and streams past 11 p.m. in California, meaning it's hella late over there. No idea how he has over 1,000 followers. And it just happens, like... You know, the longer you're streaming, the more fucking people are just gonna add you for no fucking reason and never show up. It happens all the time, right? Fucking Geometry Wars 3 Dimensions Evolved. I never heard of it. Well, Famcom wants you to play Castlevania 4 for 2 hours, Mel. That'd be fun. That would be really fun.
Yeah, I need to practice. I was also thinking of, like, adding Ninja Gaiden. It's hard as fuck, but I could play it.
You could easily get through this first level. There's only fucking 6 levels in the game. I know that you could probably learn to, if you put some time into it. LOL, I gave up on reaching the RPG goal many times. Good. Thank God. You'd think it'd slow people down 100,000 fucking channel points, but no, of course not. Like, I'm super appreciative that anybody would ever fucking sit here and watch me long enough to accrue a fucking redeem of any kind. That's amazing. But at the same time, I'm so swamped right now, I'm like, fucking quit it. I'll tell you the games I got set up. Okay. Alright, this is the only way to go. Fucking Blue Eyes White Dragon everywhere I go. Blue Eyes Beige Dragon. You're gonna drink my whole coffee. I gave you a huge cup, you already slammed it? That's a lot of caffeine, Bert.
Babe, I'm tired of listening to your bullshit.
That's it. Spanking.
That's it.
You've considered turning them off for a bit and let us flood you later with the points we built? No. A huge incentive for, I think, for people lurking in here as opposed to other places is they get to accumulate shit and make me play or watch things that they themselves like or just want to fuck with me with. So, like, if I turn that off, I feel like there's less incentive. I'm saving my Bomba points to press Black Roses in your family Bible. There it is. More sloppy seconds. Blue Eyes White Walter. Dude, that's so cool how many fucking sloppy second songs you know. What's your Discord? Hey, Lil Ari, how you doing?
Hi, Lil Ari.
be warned.
Oh, yeah. Be warned.
The first one's Deer Hunter Reloaded on the Xbox One. Second's Deer Hunter 2005 on PC. Third's Geometry Wars 3 Dimensions Evolved on the Xbox One. Fourth's Mario Kart Wii on the, well, you know, the console it's on. Oh, yeah. Atari Jaguar.
Oh, shit.
Smooth Movix Licks. I lurk because it's fun. Making you watch it is just a cool bonus. Yeah, I know a lot of you guys just, like, vibe here and hang out no matter what the fuck I'm playing. It's awesome.
Oh, you've got a really nice community and a really good crowd of people. I love everyone in there.
Fuck yeah. If you're funny, or you have dark fucked up humor, or you're just a weirdo, this is a good place to fucking hang out.
Or you've got really good taste in music. Most of the people in here have great taste in music.
Real name, Walter Hussein Bomba is a wanted terrorist who committed various war crimes in Ethiopia between the years of 2008 to 2010. And political bombings in Kenya between 2011 and 2014. He now lives on a remote fortified island he calls Canada, gifted to him by his Uncle Epstein. Shit. He knows. Now I gotta move.
Oh, shit.
How you doing, Unix?
Yeah, Lil Ari just set up his Discord, too.
Oh.
Yeah. I jumped in yesterday.
Exactly. Applause. That's beautiful, man. Brings a tear to my cleft lip.
Okay, I'll go grab you some more yum-yums.
My milkshake bring a boy is a yard. Walter Hussein Bomba the Third. Fifth, State of Decay on Xbox One. Sixth, Need for Speed Underground and on the OG Xbox. Seventh, Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005 on the OG Xbox. Eighth, Hot Wheels Unleashed played on both Xbox One and Xbox Series consoles. I'm doing fine. I hope you and Mal have had a good day. Yeah, not bad, man. Not bad. We're just drinking, like, these fucking ice cream coffee things that I made. They're fucking good. She drank her entire cup and then drank mine. She's gonna piss the bed tonight. Ninth, Need for Speed Payback on the Xbox One, and tenth, Naughty Bear on the PS3. Naughty Bear. Never heard of that.
There you go, baby.
Is that the last of it?
Yes.
Wait, what? You usually don't piss the bed? No, we sleep with rubber sheets. Open a can of soda and put it in the freezer until it's almost frozen. Good shit. Man, I used to do that all the time when I was a kid.
He doesn't mean rubber. He means plastic.
No, I mean rubber.
No, plastic.
I like it the way I stick it to my ass. I still want to play Naughty Bear. That sounds awesome, doesn't it? Then forget it and it fucking explodes. That has happened many, many
fluffy,
times too.
Fluffy bun buns.
How you doing, Fluffy? She was quilting, what was it, a wiener dog? I think it was a wiener dog.
No, are you serious? Oh, you, okay.
Oh, that's why you open the can first.
Shit, I gotta jump in your stream so I can follow this person. I gotta see their fucking crafts.
I'm gonna open your can. Your Sony executive deep Japanese voice has been getting better and better.
Arigato.
Fluffy, fluffy bun buns. Okay.
Are you Chinese or Japanese?
They were crafting a wiener dog? Are they in your Discord? Did they
no.
Put a picture in? How did you know?
Because I jumped in their stream. What do you mean? Naughty Bear is a game where you play as a fucked up bear, Naughty, and you go around and kill other bears. But there's also some... Wow.
Sorry.
That's a bad place to put that.
Sorry.
And you go around and kill other bears, but there's also some challenges you can do if you rather go for 100% completion, that is. Okay. I got a wiener. Dog. I'm okay sleepy, but I wanted to say hi. Well, thank you for jumping in. Buffy. Oh, there's 6 main episodes of the game.
Buffy. Bun Buns. There we go.
Did you see my son's Lego bot group? If you've posted it in the Discord within the past few hours, I haven't seen it.
Oh, look, they have bunnies. Oh, cute.
Yo, what up, Frumtusk? How's it going, man? Well, 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 if it isn't Walter in a maze. He knows my name. Super Mario Odyssey looked really good. I love that game so fucking much. Sadly, Walter isn't terminally online. Terminary. Let it go. Don't give a shit anymore.
Okay, I follow
ready
her.
Ready to go, ready to go. Walter should build Legos on stream. Dude, I have a bunch of, like, Sembo inside of my arcade that I haven't opened up and built yet. Yo, Fluffy, he could be... If Singularity happens? What? Akamujo Dracula X. How's it going, dude? Thanks for the follow. How's your night? But yeah, Sega, I was trying to run a 5-hour on NFS Payback yesterday. Not no Need for Speed Payback yesterday till the end of it fucked up. The only Need for Speed game I ever played was on the 3DO. I thought it was cool for what it was. I'm not a huge fan of racing games, but I thought it was really good. I haven't played any of the newer ones, obviously. I'm stuck in the past. Has this game wore out its welcome yet? Lordy. A few streams ago. I feel like I've got to be close to the end right now. I'm collecting all of, like, the badass armor that you need to take down the last fuck stick. And I've accumulated quite a bit of it, so I don't know. But I haven't... I've explored all of Planet 1 and 2 thoroughly, but not much of 3. LMAO. Sci-Fi Afterlife. Russia says it's close. Oh, I love that. That's hilarious. What? Racing, fishing, hunting, harvest, mooning. Walter is not a fan. Yeah. Kinda. Have you played Crystallis? No, dude, never. Never played that. Bum, bum. I've always been curious, but... Whatever.
What are you doing?
I'm just busy!
The Famicom version is called God Slayer. Thank fuck. We need a couple less gods.
I'm doing the best I can!
Doing the best you can. my son made a group of Lego robots mechs, all in different color, and it made me think of Power Rangers.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Go, go, Foreskin Rangers!
Go, go, Power Rangers!
Imagine ranging a power. Think about it, guys. Curious about racing games? Have you had dreams of being a racist? I mean, racer? Oh, I mean, I like fucking Rad Racer and Outrun and shit like that. I played a lot of Gran Turismo when I was a kid. But I don't know, man, something about the racing genre just doesn't really appeal to me too much. No, the Famicom version is called Squiggly Lines. It's a decent game, but has some typical NES bullshit. Okay.
Where's that?
It always looked good. That was SNK, right? The White Ranger is my favorite. White Power. Whoo, lordy. The Famicom title's in English text. Gran Turismo's beautiful. Man, I used to love getting the fucking licenses in that game. Still in this RPG. Huh.
Okay.
Oh, God damn it, there's way too many things. Still on this RPGA, don't worry, you'll have another coming up real soon. Huh, okay. How are you doing tonight, CJ? You fucking dickhead! Yes? Yeah, SNK. But yeah, I'm gonna play some Grand Theft Auto Online on the Xbox One right now, trying to throw a classic Dodge Challenger RT sideways, not doing well at that. I have no idea. SNK, I'm a snicky snake. I'm a snake. Why do you torment me so? Anybody else know that the Black Ranger from the original Power Rangers has a finger missing? Somebody told me that in my stream. Like a few weeks or months ago or something. It might have been you. Might have been you. Really? SNK is now owned by the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia. Okay, sure. Why not? Hey, who's the guy that redeemed 9 retro games at once? Who is the guy? Eh, you're the best. If it makes you feel better, I got to play Mega Man Zero 1, 2, 3, and 4 for Game Boy Advance. Oh. Not very pogs.
I tell you what.
Meow.
Speaking of pogs, Unix, did you steal his finger? That is not bussin'. Did? Grandma's dick be bussin', yo.
Tell you what.
There's a few theories why, but the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia is spending billions on video games? You think his parents know? That he's gay? Who the fuck plays video games? Ugh. He's prob happy, yeah? Okay, good. Oh, he's 100% gay. On video games and watching porn stars get railed by camels. That's the life for me. Where? Dun 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 dun. Yo, kj. Well, I forgot that a year or so ago. I've made a classic Dodge Challenger RT called the Bravado Gauntlet Classic in-game into a street racer, not a drifter.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
The Challenger I got on here is the Drifta. Sounds fun. Glad you're enjoying yourself.
Dear Lord.
Hey, Cheeseburger Cats, what the hell are you wearing? When are you going to adopt a pony and name it Mr. Hands? Also getting journalists cut up by hacksaw. Saudi blood money, seven sucking cocks and praising Lenin. Dude, just described my fucking kindergarten year. Animals are gay, I eat those. What sucks is I got 4 Mega Man games to do and I have to do all the work because Mega Man games chase away my mods. That sucks, dude. I am so sick of you having to play fucking Mega Man games constantly. Mega Man's good. Why redeem so many in a row, though, man? It feels like those people hate you. I sold one of my cars to a former Prime Minister of Kuwait. Actually? Praising John Lennon? Damn. Because the retro community's hard into Mega Man games. Fucking 20,000 old games they could pick. They redeem like all 30 Mega Man games for you. It seems a little fucking narrow-minded. He did get shot in the face after all. Hey, somebody had to shoot him. Mega Man, I good, but not all at once. Yeah, dude, it's like that time I had to do like 5 or 6 Metroid games back-to-back. It's like, what the fuck? Especially the Zero games, them shits ain't no joke. Are they really rough? Imagine all the blood loss. Walt, it's ridiculous. I haven't escaped Mega Man for almost a year. I know, dude. Oh, what the fuck? Am I in a village?
I'm in the village.
Oh my god, your fucking Discord cracks me up. Holy shit.
Crack, crack, crack. The neighboring village are all liars. Don't listen to them. What? Are you threatening me? Z1 and Z3 are very good. The rest are poo-poo. The hopsital. Do I need the hopsital? She got an ambulance? Yeah, they're no joke. Thank God I'm not a serious gamer when it comes to Mega Man games. It's called Save States and Zero's fucking tough. Ooh, lordy. What a wimp. I'm always glad to see your redeems because it's going to be something different. You never know what the fuck's going to come up here. Good or bad. I mean, first boss has an HP bar bigger than my dick. I died a lot. Alright. Who'd be a gamer, LMAO? I wonder if we lived in another timeline where Epstein is still alive and leaked the list. Imagine the fucking insanity that would ensue. Dude, right? Right? They're so hard that the re-releases have save states built into the levels. Huh. I am gamer.
Hear me roar.
I was just gonna say that, goddammit. Goddammit.
You live in my head rent-free.
Ah. Please do be fucking off now. Please don't say a slur. Yeah, you fucking racist. Safe states? You mean checkpoints? Thanks for streaming now. I just got off work and sat down to dinner. You're welcome, man. I did it just for you. Nothing would happen because we're all cowards.
fuck.
We're all cowards nowadays and do nothing but create hashtags on Twitter. Sega Gonan be sad now. He has to lurk up points and can't redeem retro games for a while. I had to turn it off after the barrage of four Mega Man games. What piece of fucking shit redeemed four Mega Man games? Because I'm going to do some serious fucking voodoo to give that person leukemia. I play video games? What? I'll make you into hash browns.
I'm sorry, did you say that you play leukemia games?
Open ear.
Rather play games than with myself. Sounds exotic. Are you trying to get banned? What is this crap? Nothing? Well, they're good people, but ugh, I don't blame you. Dude, I just... That's why I try and, like, pick really obscure, cool, interesting shit. Like, if I really wanted to be a jackass, I'd be like, which Mega Man hasn't he done? But, like, it's just so overplayed at this point. Like, whoever did that just needs, like, a strong fuck you. Sega won't ban me, he loves me too much.
Okay, give me my phone.
Rockin' Cats on NES. Lightning Edge, who speedruns the Zero series. He won't ban you, I will. You guys are not allowed to ban people.
You are not allowed to ban anyone. You hear that?
Ice Digger? Alright. Poochie, the rockin' dog.
Grilled bees!
Water's bee!
Baby, please burp me. Please burp me some more.
We of this town hate Palmans. Yeah, okay, fucking zahra-hara. Mods ban all of chat. This is now a watching-only stream. Yeah, emotes only. Ban me so I have a reason to ban Sega and stop taking credit for his raids. You are insane in the membrane.
Insane in the brain!
Do you know what an arrow prism is? Sure, why not? I am. I'd like to see one sometime. Listen, Linda. I gotta play four Mega Man games. It lets you see another world. A whole new squirrel! Larma trees grow the larma berries. Those berries are our most important food. But it shrivels up after a few moments unless it is put in Laconian pot. They're good people. Don't shun them too hard. Video games are gay. What's the Sega Master System Mega Man clone? Mega Man clone?
Is your gut hurting? Are you okay? You keep touching it, so I'm wondering.
I'm alright.
You got owie?
I'm always in pain. Mega Man clone. I don't know if there is one. At least they can't redeem the DOS Mega Man games. Yeah. Green dude reminds me of Kif from Futurama. The Baileys. I try to bully him into adding DOS constantly. Yeah. So the Sega Master System just clones of popular games. Lightning Edge redeemed 0-1. The Surreal Clay redeemed 2. Then Edge came back and redeemed 3. And as soon as the cooldown was over with, he redeemed 4. What the fuck? Well, I mean, all you do is piss him off, so, I mean, I kind of get it now. He's trying to finger his belly button now. Yeah, I left a burrito in there. One day. Metagal is a Mega Man clone? Yeah, I got that on my shelf. I always wanted to play it, never got around to it. Ultima CJ is a Mega Man clone? Yeah. He wears Mega Man underwear when he goes to bed? What? How do I piss him off? What? What? Thunderfoot Bros? Anytime I jump in, you and him are bickering. That's all you do. You're like an old married couple. I beat it. It was okay. I bought a former government car from the 70s while living in Japan, then shipped it stateside and fixed it up. Then I listed it through a classic car broker, and when they sold it, they showed me the paperwork, and it sold to a guy in Kuwait, so I looked him up, and he was prime minister. Wow, dude. Oh, I thought you were talking about Lightning Edge, like I pissed him off. Oh, I've never seen the name Lightning Edge in my life. I thought... Okay. To the west of the Corona Tower is the Dezorus Cave.
Wrong person.
Our friends are in Zier. Give them our best, okay? Sacre bleu. We need more Huang. The Corona Tower stands on the far side of the mountain to the north of this village. Thunderfoot Bros hasn't redeemed anything after I beat Mega Man Unlimited to shut his ass up. Okay. There's another one with his kid in the desert that was pretty good, but I don't remember the name. Yeah, Thunderfoot and Lightning are different people. Of course they are. Of course they are.
May I have a cup of your vape? I don't know where mine went. I'm sorry.
Of course you don't. It's called the Emir, you uncultured swine, but they both love Mega Man games.
I come in here, I drink your coffee, I take your vape.
The neighboring villages are all liars, don't listen to them. Alright. What is rape? He actually isn't redeeming games anymore because of you whining about games. This town welcomes...
Sorry.
All Palmans, yes. Indeed we do.
That's so funny because it's kind of true.
If you use a crystal in front of a Larima tree... It will become, yes, a Lirma nut, yes indeed.
Oh my god. I've seen fucking CJ do that a few times. It's funny. I've seen him go.
Lirma berries, blue Lirma nuts used in dyes. Yes, they are indeed. Lightning Edge has redeemed some good games, like the good version of Maui Mallard. Not that shitbag Sega Genesis one you played, and Firm, you know that's a bullshit lie. Y'all should stop fighting and just fuck each other already. He straight said it like 5 times, and now he just redeems Chug the Nasty on you out of spite. You can warp from the 10th level of the dungeon under Dezorus, yes? What?
Oh, you guys are so good. I love it.
There's a spring of life in the Corona Tower, there is, yes. No, don't go in there. Oh, that fucked me so bad. Now I'm gonna return here if I get fucking killed. I don't want to be here. God damn it. I wish Chris would add Retro Redeems again. Dude, right?
Who's Chris?
Retro Perspective _.
Oh, is that his name?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Alright, I'll save. I think we have enough Retro Redeems.
We've hung out with him multiple times, and I've always just called him Retro.
And I introduced him to everybody as Retro Perspective _. We should cyberbully him into doing it. Nah. He doesn't want to get swamped like I do. He's totally fine just shutting them off. I picked on him like Sega has picked on me about playing Mega Man games and then ranted about fuck CJ has to play another Mega Man game. Welp, not raiding this fuck. Let's raid someone else. Listen, lady. I'm gonna bury my tongue straight in your asshole. All the kicking and screaming in the world ain't stopping it, CJ. You are getting tongue-fucked, young man.
He's like, ugh, get ready.
At this point, everybody makes you angry, LOL. Nah, you'll bury them in all those channel points you're gonna get. Alright, fine. Fine. I take my business elsewhere, CJ. I got other friends. Cool friends. With cars. Mel, get ready. I'm gonna make you play Castlevania 4.
Who said that?
CJ.
No!
Speaking of tongue acetone, so what happened with your tongue piercing? Oh, it's fine. It was out for like 5 days or some shit, but I've had it pierced for like 17 years, so... It was fine, dude. I just went and bought a new one when I went to Kamloops that weekend with Brayden. Do they have big cocks? Oh my god. Ducks get jealous. Twice? I almost got enough points for 30 minutes.
Aw, oh, fuck off. Be nice to me.
Good luck. Mel, you should make Sega burn points to make my cat high with catnip or chase the laser pen. 17 years? You wouldn't be a day over 40. No, I got it when I was 16. It was right after I almost died. I accidentally slit my wrist open. It, like, ripped through the fucking artery and shit. I was, like, bleeding to death. And then the next day, my mom's like, you want to go get a tongue piercing? I was like, yes. She was trying to cheer me up. Nope, Sega's being mean to me by saying, listen, lady. Hey, listen, lady.
Okay, but that's him. Be mean to him.
How the fuck did you do that? All right, gather around, children. Great sequence of events, yeah. Accidentally. I used to sleep in this camper in my yard because I didn't want to live with my mom. She's way too hot. Every once in a while, she'd bend over. Anyway. I woke up at like 2 a.m. and it's hot. Like Roseanne hot. And I wake up from a dead sleep, and I'm, like, pushing on the window. It's not a window that opens. Sorry, you're married comes with the territory the suffrage is shared. Shut up a minute. And I push on the window, and then my hand goes through it.
I hate this story.
I pulled it back, and then I just felt fucking warmth. It's pitch black, dude. I had no idea. I go, and I turn on the light, and it's squirting, like in the movies.
Oh,
so I remember just being like, oh, no. Daddy's telling a story, yeah. Get your dicks up, gentlemen. So I walk across the yard, go into my mom's fucking house, and I, like, walk into her bedroom, this time not for sex, and, I'm like, Mom, I think we need to go to the hospital. I cut myself. She's like, go get a Band-Aid. I'm like, no, you gotta, like, turn on the fucking light and see this shit. Sane doesn't redeem any more games because he can't think of any good games to pick. Oh, long story short, yeah, I had to get, like, stitched up like right away. The nearest fucking hospital is an hour away. My mom was just like, I remember, like, I had to run back into the house because I needed CDs. I'm like, if I'm gonna die, I need to listen to fucking music. And I remember just, like, I was so calm and serene the whole time. I was bleeding out like a motherfucker. I thought for sure I was gonna die. And it's an hour to the fucking hospital from where I lived. My god, the story's still going. Get a band-aid and suck it up. Alright, fine. Fuck it. Did you slap? Did she slap you so you didn't pass out? Not allowed to talk about it anymore.
No, he almost died. Seriously, his mom, like, fucking told me the story, too. Like, she was a beeline in it for the fucking hospital. She's driving as fast as she possibly can. They fucking caught up to an ambulance. An ambulance was, like, coming towards them. And she, like, flagged them the fuck down to get him in there and bandaged up and shit. Or else he was gonna die. Like, he was already, like, kind of, like, passing out in the car. So she was scared.
She a MILF Mel?
Oh, yeah, you guys would totally fall in love with her. I can't wait for her to come out so that way you guys could meet her. She's really awesome.
I suppose I was out of line. I guess I'm sorry. Here, I'll take my underwear for you. All misspelled. You know how to get my motor running.
Man, if that ambulance hadn't been there, I wonder if you'd still be here.
Probably not. Yeah, that was freaky.
After
they, like, bandaged me up and shit, they gave me, like, this fucking cast thing. And they're like, okay, now, you're not allowed to move it or the stitches are gonna open up and you're gonna bleed to death. I remember, like, going to sleep that night thinking, how am I not supposed to move my arm in my sleep? Like, I'm gonna die. I think that story gave me energy. I've just about gotten enough points to redeem Game 3. I was going to redeem StarCraft, but the N64 version sucks balls. Well, yeah, it's on the 64. Should have super glued it shut. Lol. Venture Kid had to look at my Steam library to find the name. That's a pretty good Mega Man clone. Venture Kid? On the Sega Master System? I had to mute it, LOL. Cut wrist stories make me sick to my stomach. Yeah, I don't blame you. Mel, you'd probably starve if he wasn't here. Yeah. hopefully the gonorrhea game for... Hey, Late Gods, how you doing?
What am I missing?
Hopefully the gonorrhea game for Sega Master System is good that you redeemed. Oh, Goldvelius is awesome, dude. You're not gonna like it, though. I'm watching Bradley play Rockin' Cats, and he's punching a gorilla in the balls 100 times with an iron mace, and the stupid boss still won't die. I see. Why wouldn't I like it? Because it's a good game. You only like what you grew up playing, or modern stuff. I thought you redeemed games that are good. Yeah, I do. Wrecky? Wrecked?
Oh, that story always makes me
I don't think
happy.
It's on the Master System. Oh. Venture Kid.
Makes me all queasy and shit just thinking about it.
That is literally what super glue was invented for. It was invented as a surgical glue in the Vietnam War. It should be perfectly safe to use on wounds. Wow.
Yeah, that's what they did with my elbow. I fucking cut it open. So they had to... It was a massive scar. I still have the scar today. And they had to use, like, almost like hot glue, but purple. And, like, the guy, like, glued it in my fucking skin together.
That gorilla's like, what the fuck? It's an 8-bit joint, though? Oh, yeah. Well, somebody was asking what the Master System equivalent of Mega Man would be. Walt, if I redeem it, would you play the Windows version, or would that open up a can of worms? Yeah, no, fuck that. I don't think Ratchet & Clank is on the Master System. What the heck conversation did I get into? Just a story of when I almost died. Yeah, Unix is right. You can glue a wound shut. Somebody asked about my tongue piercing, and then I brought up what happened the day before my tongue piercing. It's true, my Vietnamese roommate drinks super glue all the time. But I think it's just because she's crazy. She is fucking crazy.
I feel so bad for you.
I do not understand what the fuck I'm doing. Is she at least hot? If you like Down Syndrome Asian men, I guess. So yeah? She's gonna be a hot lump of coal when I'm done with her. You know what they say, always put your dick in crazy. Yeah. Also, your family. Truth. Oh, please fuck off with the modern stuff. I play all kinds of games, you meanie butt. Hey, I just says what I sees.
I saw the cutest video of the dog playing with this neighborhood kid. It was adorable.
I got arrested for watching that video. What you seize is lies and dissent. Boy, you said it. And now Mel has to play 30 minutes of Castlevania 4. I hope
Why?
You're happy.
Why? to me. Why do you whine?
The millisecond you whine, it's just going to happen 10 times. Do you not know the internet? Yeah, can you see why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch? Yeah, that's the only decent cereal.
Oh, that's so sweet. Like, I should tell you. Like, this cute shepherd, like, seriously waits on, like, the sidewalk waiting for this kid to come out of his house to hang out with him. It's really, really cute.
Sounds fuckable.
Nice.
Act like you love it. Yep. Keep it up, we'll make it 45. I'm about to go to bed, but when I hang out here again, I'll tell you the story when I fed my toe to a lawnmower and had to deal with a grumpy physician assistant.
Holy shit, what? No, you can't leave on a note like that.
I'm gonna hold my breath until you say it. Yeah, like that one guy that went viral for saying that women should act like they're enjoying being raped so it ends sooner. Dude, that was my technique. Speaking of dogs, I got bit by one that was years ago. What kind of dog? Probably thought you were a hot dog. The talk was years ago. Wait, did you meet my mom? Where's Jafloan? He loves dogs. Yeah. I done twisted my kneecap bone. Wow. How do I get out of here? Good night. Have a good night, dude.
Bye, dad jokes.
Sleep well, daddy jokes. I'm sure I'll like gonorrhea game. There's only been one redeem that wasn't fun, and you guessed it. Dude, shut up. Golden Axe Warrior's so good. I mean, unless you just don't like Zelda. Clearly you hate Zelda. Mel, why didn't you just use the 1,000 IQ move of saying you can't play Castlevania 4 because of your eyes? I like Zelda? No, you don't. Mm-hmm. You can't like Zelda and not like Golden Axe Warrior. Golden Axe Warrior is just Zelda, but done better in every way. Sorry, my dog wanted me to lift her into a bed. She's lazy. Dude, apologize a second time. I've beaten lots of Zeldas. Zelda invented RPGs. Yeah.
You should get the little steps for the dog.
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention, so I don't know what kind of dog.
Oh, what kind of dog bit her? All right.
You didn't look to see what was biting you? No, that's Newtopia you're thinking of for TurboGrafx. Newtopia is nowhere close to as good as Golden Axe Warrior. I've never played a Zelda game. Mickey Murder, go play A Link to the Past, like, right now. Shut up. It's funny because literally everyone else CG has talked to that played Golden Axe Warriors loved it. That's because it's the best version of Legend of Zelda that ever came out. You should throw the dog on the Barbie and be done with it. Yeah. Actually, Emo, the Sega Zelda that did Zelda better, was Crusaders of Sentry. Wow. Crusaders of Senti. Yeah, it's great, but I mean, it's only a 6-hour game. CDI Zelda is so good. Magic. I'm trying to heal. I can't think. You guys are so funny. And for those 3 hours, the chat was dead. I had no one there for it. I got lost. I had one person suggest to play something else, and so I did. Dude, it's a fucking Zelda game. You're not supposed to just know. It's not like, go here now. Oh, you did that? Now go here now. You're supposed to get lost in the overworld, explore. It's an adventure game. Adventure. On Super Nintendo or Game Boy Advance? Super Nintendo. I guess you could do Game Boy Advance. I don't really know what the differences would be.
For me.
I was lost in getting my ass handed to. Well, yeah, that's the whole fucking point of top-down action-adventure games from the 80s and 90s, dude. You gotta explore. Like, you could have just looked at a map or something if you wanted to be lame. But Zelda wasn't that ball-busting hard. That's because you grew up playing it and you know exactly what to do. I, too, have been playing Zelda for, like, 30 years. I know how to get through that game, no problem. If I popped it in for the first time today, it would be the same shit. How are you supposed to know to burn down that tree? How are you supposed to know to fucking put a bomb on this wall? Like, you ever play Spec Ops The Line? I've never even heard of it. Do you think Link is a twink? He looks like he gets his ass plowed out, especially with the pink hair, yeah. The game's pretty wild. Link is definitely a fanboy. No slurs, please. Even for the first time as a kid, that game wasn't as rough. I'm so gonna suck your balls. You kill families using white phosphorus. Shit, he knows what I'm up to. Sit your ass down, Mr. Hands. Okay, where am I? What am I doing? Oh, bullshit, CJ. You ask for help on games every stream. I'm 3 seconds away from showing you what Mr. Hands is all about. Why do I keep flying flashes, man? Nobody cares. Fuck you. Spec Ops is a shit game. It baits you the whole game into doing something, then it's like, LOL, retard, you didn't see this happen? Hmm. Oh yeah, I want to get rid of flashes. Holy shit. You gave me that many? Drop. Drop. Drop them pants, mister.
Alright, then better go shower and fucking do laundry and stuff. It's cold enough, right? Should be late enough.
Spec Ops, as in those PS1 Dreamcast shooters? I have, but no one was there, so how would you know? Man, between this stream and couples therapy and chat, I'm highly entertained. People have nothing but praise to give Spec Ops for its story. I never heard anything bad about the gameplay. Yeah, same series. It got rebooted on 360 PS3 and thought it was super deep by being anti-war. Oh, it's totally a shit game. I just enjoy the cheap shock value. Well, I was talking about that new one. I don't know about the old ones. White Phosphorus is better than Naplam? If it's the slightest inconvenience, you jump to the internet and complain. Venetica, all you had to do was go through the giant door, the only door and thing to do, and you went online and looked up a walkthrough. you make it sound like it's a crime to ask and interact with chat for help when one is stuck. Said literally no one ever. White Phosphorus?
I always ask for help, too.
Drop. Don't need no fucking flash. God damn it. Napalm is literally impossible to put out. Napalm Death. Yeah, there's no band called White Phosphorus Death now, is there? Napalm LOL. I think people that ask for help are pussies. that's because Venetica was also buggy at times, and the way they presented makes it easily get lost. How are you enjoying Odyssey?
Oh, I like it. It's pretty fun. So far it's good.
That's one of my favorite games ever. I loved it so much.
I like that you're able to explore the entire world and go find like hidden things. I don't really like talking to the villagers or anything like that. I just like to explore shit on my own instead of like getting hints and stuff.
Well, then I'll be the buggest pussy because I am what I eat. You eat bug pussy? Mel is gonna hate the ending to Odyssey. No, wait. Stop admitting you play new games. Napalm is too destructive and hard to direct. White Phosphorus can be tossed in a grenade. Kick all the beetles in the nuts for that help from my friend's bullshit pussies. I'm just saying, using that excuse of being lost, mauling a game bad is a horrible argument. If it's not a side-scroller, you get lost in every game. With just a little help from my friends. So can Napalm destroy Yoko Ono? Just use nukes already? This? Okay, what am I doing? I should probably save. I should probably heal.
Okay, I gotta go.
Love you, dear. Not true, I haven't got lost at every game. Stop hanging out with Sane and over-extragging things. Man, he's notorious for over-extragging. They're gonna write that on his fucking tombstone. Here lies Tusk Furum. Over-extragging.
Do you remember when you played Odyssey?
It was like 5 years ago. What do you mean?
You got like everything in the game.
Well, yeah, that's how you gotta do it. Bitch is in her 80s. She's indestructible. That's what they said about Betty White. And then she died. I've seen Yoko Ono's naked ass. It was disgusting. Like, what the fuck did Lennon see in her? I don't know, pizza? How no one has made a visual novel game with her and how she destroyed the Beatles yet is beyond me. Do it, man. It's all up to you now. I think my favorite part was when Mel's real language cam. When she loses her mind. Here lies Tusk Furum. Hung out with Thunderfoot Bros too much that he overhyped everything and died to it rip. Must have been something in because they were nothing good out. Who the fuck under 70 likes the Beatles? Yeah, I know. Why do you keep saying you're gonna run away? Ooh, you knocked all the pins down.
Pins?
All my bottles lined up.
Oh. Yeah, my language definitely gets a little bit colorful.
I thought you were having a shower.
No, I got it.
She hears her name. She has to run in here. Mega Man Legends 2 does. It quizzes you on the Beatles. Rough. Me, but don't like all of their music. Music? It has no pig squeals in it. Can you really call it music? You looking towards a Bannon? I tell you what. How you doing tonight, Retro Perspective? They get close enough to pig squeals? I thought they were submariners. I am immune to bands.
Have you seen my goggles?
The goggles? No?
Yeah, I don't know where they are. I looked on the counter.
No, that's a paddling.
That's a paddling.
Fuck. Giuseppe, my boy, sit down on my face and pee. As for Mega Man games, I hadn't played 6, 7, 10, 11, Game Boy 2, 3, 4, 5 in the Battle Network series. Dude, I wouldn't do that to you. Unless you keep fucking with me. Peonies! I'm alright, reading for university. What are you reading now? I'm doing okay. It's kind of fucking hot as hell in here, but I don't know. Slowly making my way downtown. Walking fast, faces past. Mm-hmm. Reading, LMAO? Yeah, odd flex. What you reading for? Your band? What the fuck? He doesn't have to use picture books, it's scary. My band what? What is fucking wrong with this stupid fucking world I'm on? Ring, 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 banana fuck, egghead likes his bookie book. What's up, Cap? How you doing tonight? What is your profile picture from? Gaudy? What? You think if the Beatles lasted longer, they would have reformed as a trash band? They'd still be touring like fucking Rolling Stones. This profile pic looks like bitter. Yeah, a little bit, hey? Almost. That's an arcade cabinet? It looks like a rapist to me. Don't recall. How many bodies do you have hidden in your arcade cab? I just have a bunch of fucking building blocks. Okay, gonorrhea better be good. You're not gonna like it. I'm playing it after 0-1. You think I'm that fucking insane to play 0-1, 2, 3, and 4 back-to-back? That's like making Meli Pesto Lasnaga, Alfredo Lasanga, and regular Lasanaga back-to-back. I told him to make his icon a photo of him doing a soy boy face, but he won't listen. What's soy boy? A beat-em-up, I think? Does that narrow it down? Beat-em-up. Oh shit, the Steam sale is on? Team to buy some indie shit, I guess. Time? What are you looking for? What the fuck, dude? Is this just like... Oh, okay, there's something here. Every me and every you. Let's save. You do it, it would be funnier. I'm looking for a good time, how about you? I'm looking for a bad time. Oh shit, Steam sale is on, but Sega thinks we're all assholes if we buy Steam stuff because it's modern and it ain't retro? Look behind you, numbnuts!
Placebo?
Yeah, exactly, Unix. Unix got it. I keep forgetting. LOL. Okay. I think I'm gonna need my pencil and paper.
Where did she put everything? Ah,
I fucking love placebo. Fuck yeah, dude. That's a green screen. You can't fool me. You can't fool me. That's what behind you. Yeah, those are Sega Master System games behind you. They used to be. Walt actually streams from a tunnel like Saddam was found in. Modern games behind Sega. Fake news. Fact. God, that's good dog cum. Okay, what are we at? One, two, okay. What have you come for? Do you intend some mischief? What? Fuck, the Beatles are good? I don't listen to gay shit. Don't you like AC/DC? But their early stuff legit relaxes me and puts me in a good mood, so excited to get their later stuff. Hopefully you'll- Yeah, dude, good. Like as much shit as you can. What percentage of those games behind have you played? Probably, like, I've beaten around 200, 250 or so. Like, I started up this stream so that I could get through them much quicker, because, like, every month I was blowing, like, a grand or more. I'd buy, like, 20 games. I'd beat, like, four, maybe five of them, and then my next shipment of, like, 20 games would come in, you know? Oh, shit, thanks for the follow, Mr. Vercetti. How you doing tonight? 2%? Why are you such a cunt? Do you have parents? Damn, we can't like AC/DC anymore? Well, you should give us a P.O. box address so we can mail you tons and tons of wolf urine. Hey, don't tempt me. I'm pretty thirsty. Listen, you rock and roll ain't no pollution. Rock and roll ain't gonna die. AC/DC bad? Yep. AC/XDC good? Yep.
Is somebody knocking on the door or is that Melissa? Oh, it's Melissa.
Boy, she mad. Alright. There are 27 Macetas. Wolf Heron will be my power metal band? It's a good name. It's a strong, feminine name. Wolf Heron. AC/DC is like the most basic rock ever. Yeah, it's painful. I'm great. I'm a fellow punk rock lover, and I've never heard of Witch House before, LOL. Oh, dude. Fuck yeah, man. Favorite bands? CJ has to act that way because he's only good. Only he is good at games. Yeah, I know. I know. That's why he's so goddamn uncomfortable.
Okay, let's...
Here we go. Oh, my paper's wet. Let's do this side. Hopefully I don't butcher this. Okay, we got a turn there. That goes up about two. And it looks like there's more turns. Okay. They're your national anthem. You should love them. Fake Aussie. Go back to New Zealand. My favorite band is Rancid. Dude, and Outcome the Wolves is so fucking perfect. I started playing bass because of Matt Freeman, and 30 years later, I'm still playing bass. Fuck yeah, dude. Matt Freeman's a fucking god. A friend in need is a friend indeed. A friend with weed is better. One, two, fuck everything. All right, screw it. One, two, and we're turning. I saw Rancid, that was a great show. Fuck, I have never gone to see Rancid. I've seen Bad Religion twice, I've seen NoFX three times. I've seen Anti-Flag three times. I really like Rancid's new album. Like, how new are we talking, dude? I didn't even know there was a new fucking album. Punk and Droblick's my jam? Yeah, I fucking, man, NoFX, oh my god. I love NoFX. Have you ever seen them live? Like a month ago? Oh shit, I didn't know there was a new fucking Rancid album, and it's actually good? That's awesome. The last one I bought was Fall Back Down. And Smelly's one of my favorite drummers. Dude, that beat that he does, fucking perfect. Yeah, but how many times have you seen Cirque du Soleil?
Dude, I wish I could see Cirque du Soleil.
Oh man, hopefully this is where I'm supposed to be. I am so lost. Oh man, every fucking two steps I have to fight some shit. bum, 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 bum. You ever play this game before, Mr. Versetti? Was it Versetti or? Yeah, probably. Mr. Spaghetti 13. You playing a band or what? Yeah, that's right. Versetti. Okay. Zombie had a treasure chest, as they do. Australia's way better music. LOL, look up Fuck I'm Dead. Dude, there he goes with the fucking depressive suicidal black metal. Oh no, wait, that's Make a Change, Kill Yourself. What the hell's Fuck I'm Dead? The Day Everything Became Nothing, Intense Hammer Rage. Australia's Amazing Grindcore, Gore Grind. Dude, I don't know any of those bands. Sounds homoerotic. I played in bands for 23 years, but now I'm a senior in college, LOL. Damn it. Was it all like punk rock shit or what? No! Fuck. Yeah? Sweet. Did you tour with any like big bands that I might know? Man, I came in here already a fucking pitfall. I'm so fucked. Fuck I'm Dead is a gore grind band? Okay, okay. I saw them a ton as a teenager. Fuck I'm Dead. Aw, oh, dude, I am so far away from the fucking village, too, to just, like, leave and come back. I gotta share the stage with DRI 3 times. D-I. Authority 0, the Addicts, plus 1,000 more. Holy fuck. Dude, that's super cool, man. Do you have, like, a Spotify link or anything with any of your bands? You can share it on here if you want to. What am I doing? Healing. My favorite band to play with was the Voodoo Glow Skulls. I fucking love the Voodoo Glow Skulls. I just saw them in September. Holy shit, what a good fucking show that was. I bought a Edition Tradition Revolution when I was, like, 14. And, yeah, I've just been addicted to them ever since. I fucking love that band. The Cosmic Psychos are an interesting Aussie band. Never heard of them. Meow, Cure. Ah, fuck it. They're good. Alright, well, I've irreparably fucked this up. Fuck I'm Dead as a song called Inject Me with AIDS. They connect with us, Walter? Yeah. That's why you go to grind. No links, unfortunately? Damn. Okay. I'll be checking out new shit. Is there... Maybe there's a fucking treasure chest down here or some shit? If I can find my way to the entrance, I could just continue this fucking map. Actually, there's some videos on YouTube. Okay, cool. Why did I have to fall down a fucking pit? I hate these fucking pits. And there's 2 staircases up. Just a fucking... Ugh. Gardach. Oh wait, I have a spell where I can just exit the dungeon. That doesn't take me back to the village. I'm fucking retarded. This is perfect. Alright. Ever heard of Jomo and the Possum Posse? No, dude, never heard of them. Oh, also the Berserker, probably the best Australian band of all time. Berserker. Climb the stairs, buy her wares, love for sale. Buy. Amazing folk type of rock? Okay. Are you into folk punk at all? Like, did you ever get into Days and Days or Andrew Jackson Jihad or anything? Alright, exit, you fuck. Magic. Alright. Now to not fuck this up. No, I'm stuck in the 90s musically? Okay, okay, I gotcha. Oh yeah, this cunt. Oh, never mind. Me personally, I like the 80s a lot. Like the early fucking, hardcore shit. Adolescence, Descendants, Minor Threat, Dead Kennedys, Black Flag. Strung Out, dude, I just saw them too. That was fucking awesome. Good Riddance, eh. Dude, Millencolin used to be so good. Life on a Plate, Pennybridge Pioneer. Those albums are so fucking good. Dude, I tried to get into Lagwagon. For some reason, I just can't. I'm stuck in the 90s sexually. Yeah, that was the last time I was raped. Better have been some pickles in that ice cream. Disgusting. I love the Descendants. Dude, Milo goes to college. Obviously. So good. Bring Out Your Dead is such a good song. By Strung Out? Dude, Strung Out are so fucking good live. I don't really listen to them too much. But they were touring with Descendants and NoFX and Voodoo Glow Skulls. I got lice in my fucking pubes. Okay. We're going up 1, 2, making a turn. Okay, we got a fucking corridor right away. Two, and there's another fucking turn right there. Okay. Wondering if this is like the pitfall dungeon or some shit. Crabs, yeah, fuck. I'm friends with Jordan Burns, the old Strung Out drummer. Yeah, the only Australian punk band off the top of my head is Frenzel Rom. Eat the lice to show them your dominance, yeah. Well, social media friends. Still. You guys talking shit, probably? That's cool. Man, I remember MySpace, when MySpace was huge. I messaged a whole bunch of, like, bands that I was really into, and, like, a lot of them would, respond. As a teenager, that was just the coolest shit. Have you ever kissed them? Yeah. Time to send him a dick pic. Take this shit to the next level. Frenzel Rom, they're Australian? Aren't they? Or am I thinking of something else? I don't know. Maybe I'm retarded. I mean, I'm definitely retarded. Who was you MySpace top five? Fuck, I don't know. Back then, probably, like, weird shit. Probably, like, Kimya Dawson. Melt Banana. Like, I was all over the fucking place. I talked to Merle Allen on MySpace. Good times. Fuck yeah. Did he share any, like, personal shit about Gigi? Okay, we got another fucking dead end, so that's good. Bro, they're from Sydney, Australia? Okay, fuck. Thank God. Now I only look a little bit dumb. I have seen them, like, 10-plus times. Awesome. You ever message Lou Bega? Asking the real questions. Rutabaga? Yeah, that's the guy. He got a sex change and now we call him Rutabaga. I think his name's Mother Shabubu now. Oh, we're doing a turn again. Okay, one. Ah, oh, fuck everything. When was the last time you danced the Macarena? Never. Okay, that's a dead end. I don't dance. I'm white. I mean, I played DDR back in the day. Not to toot my own horn or nothing. Hey, Macaroni! First time I played with DRI, the bass player gave me a set of strings off of his bass. Aw, that is so fucking cool, dude. I went and saw the Queers last month with a Teenage Bottle Rocket. And I actually got the fucking pick from the guitarist, which it makes me so happy. My mom and sister and I danced the shit out of the Macarena in Cyprus. Ah, before or after sex, when Walt was held ransom by a cartel in Brazil. Yeah, that was a good episode. Sick. Nothing. Okay, fine. Fuck it. Let's continue. Actually, I need to fucking heal. Heal! Heal! Cure, no, fuck. The goddamn maps again, Bobby. Oh, that just keeps going. These fucking zombies have such high defense. You'd think they just fall apart with one hit. How fuck I on long easy this de fucking denying gong dong. Yeah, I don't know, 11? More like shitpress? I was perusing Twitch and noticed your hat and thought, here's a cultured gentleman. Yeah. I'm drinking a cup of urine right now.
Ugh.
Yeah, dude, punk rock fans, fuck. Some of the best people I've ever met in my fucking life. Yes? Fuck everything. Yep. You need a towel? Motherfucker. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Sorry. Yes, agreed. You like power metal? Check out Wolf Urine EP coming out soon. I'm the fluffer. Excellent. Delicioso. I love power metal, Dragon Force, Majestica, Fraser Edwards. Mongolian throat singers are some of the best and sexiest people I've ever met. Dude, that is super cool shit. I also love Viking metal. I'm not too into metal. I like a little bit of black metal. That's about it. You should listen to Firewind, the only good thing to come out of Greece since Socrates, that's its name. Greece? Wasn't a rotting Christ from fucking Greece? I love Carpathian Forest. Dude, I've got a Carpathian Forest hoodie hanging up on my coat hanger thing. Just anti-human, anti-life, and there's just like pentagrams all over it. You know? You know. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and then a turn. Grease with John Travolta. They're a sick-ass band. Fuck yeah, dude. God damn it. Okay, another turn right away. Bring back the Sonic towel, it's time. Yes. Really? Okay. There's two paths. It's nostalgia time. You guys are nostalgic for something from a year ago? Okay, let's... 1, 2, turn. Oh, we got a door. That leads down? What? Wow, Tagahis is nostalgic. Yeah, man. How you doing, Phoenix Force? Okay, this goes lower.
Hi, handsome.
I got hands.
Is it baby?
How you doing tonight, dude? It's 2023. We have short attention spans. A year ago is like 30 years ago in modern years. Yeah. Doing good. Did you beat this game before? Did you draw out your own maps or did you look them out? Like, look them up. I'm just wondering. Most people say that they just looked up a map. I'm noticing that a lot. Alright, so let's go up. 1, 2, 3. And we got another turn. 2, 3. I drew my own map back in the day. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. I have never played this game. Oh! Just wondering and silently judging? Yeah. I want to know if you're cool or not. Dude, that's cool that you made your own map. Okay, what are we dealing with? Now we're going up 1, 2, 3 and a turn. Okay. 1, 2, 3 and a turn.
How's the game?
Yeah, it's same as fucking... Same as every other night, Pinky. You ain't cool unless you pee your pants. Better start calling me Miles Davis. Alright, we can go down here too. You ain't cool unless you pee your pants. I can't wait till I get to high school. I'm gonna use Sega's maps after he uploads them to GameFAQs. I don't know the names of fucking anything that I'm doing.
Just be like, this dungeon is for the one to the left.
Yeah.
This one's for the one to the right.
Sometimes I whittles the future.
Alright, so... up one, and fucking turn.
Are all these-
just checking before I knock out. What happened with Medusa? Oh yeah, dude, I slayed that hoe. On my earlier stream. I finally just, like, lucked out and did it. How you doing today, Grap? How's the rest of your afternoon?
Hi, Grap.
What are you wearing? Oh, you fucking whore. What the hell was that? Damn it, Bobby. My favorite new band is Lorna Shore, but only listen to their instrumental stuff. The drummer averages 240 beats per minute. Holy fuck, dude. Man, Will Ramos is a fucking insane vocalist, though, dude. He sounds like a pig on fire getting fucking raped. It's awesome. Blue shorts and a Dodger shirt. It just got hotter in here, didn't it?
It did. I have to take off my clothes.
Take off my clothes?
I have to take off my clothes.
Alright. Well, I fell down a hole, broke my fucking leg. Let's try this again.
How many more days of this do you have?
I don't know. I think we've probably beaten this tomorrow. At work, Bargle lurking. Dude, thanks for the lurk. I appreciate it, dude. What a nice ass.
He's so nice, isn't he? Nice guy.
Okay, let's go all the way up. Fuck. He is. I prefer Dickie. Oh, man, yeah. That's where he got most of his techniques, right? And Travis Ryan from Cattle Decapitation. Oh, so good. You ever listen to Circle of Dead Children? Alright, what the fuck, man? Do you know what game is after this? I haven't really fucking thought about it. Elgod gave me a list of shit. There's like 15 more games of his that I have to go through. So, like, I want to save all the fucking beat-em-ups and shoot-em-ups and shit for when he comes over. Because it's so much easier for I'm just like, here, you fucking do it. Every time I get, like, super agitated. No, but Cattle Decap's new album is sick. It's called Terracite. They're just as good still. Yeah, I don't really listen to metal too much anymore, for the most part. The one thing that's, like, stuck with me my whole life is punk rock.
I like some metal.
Yeah, some of it's good.
Yeah, I like the, symphonic. Instrumental. I like that shit. That shit's good.
Ba ba bamba.
Who was it? Who sent me something to listen to? I forgot who it was. But you and I watched it together.
Oh, that Nightwish concert?
Yeah. That was interesting. Like, it wasn't bad.
Yeah, that was way better than I was expecting it to be. Death Atlas is the previous album? Okay. It's been a long time since I fucking listened to them.
Wrong time.
Fucking zombies, man. Why do they have so much fucking defense? There's another band I'm trying to find out, but can't remember the name. Aww. I can't help ya.
Alright, so, if I go down, we'll just call this L1. And this can be L2. Yep. Now, L1.
Aphanemer? I've never heard that before.
Okay, let's go up. 1, and then we're at crossroads, and we're already fighting something. What the fuck, game?
Maybe I'll check them out. Aphanemer. I'm gonna go look him up. Fried Goat Soul.
Fried Goat Soul? That's a good name.
like sperm swamp and flayed whale vagina.
Holy fuck. What the fuck is
wrong? How about the dead milkman? Any of you guys like the dead milkman? Love most of their stuff? Okay. Dude, Big Lizard in My Backyard is one of the best fucking albums in the world. I love that album so much. Okay, one, two, three. Fucking nothing. Alrighty then. Nice and simple. I like that. To the right, we got... Is that another dead end? This toothpaste smells like dentist.
Here's a nice piece of shit.
Hey, Sinistarburn, what's up, dude? What band played Police Truck? Dead Kennedys. I can't remember the for the life of me. Okay, one, two. That's also a fucking dead end. What's up, dude? Just fucking making more maps, dude. How are you doing, man? That is correct. Now you gotta get naked. Just waking up. Odd flex. Okay, let's go up one, two, and then there's a turn. Fucking anal fistula. Alright. I mean, if you're offering, you should call a doctor about that. Okay. Oh. More turning. And we're going up? Fuck. Anal fissures. What the hell, man? This is fucking baffling.
Oh, they're good. I like them. I think it's called like Antigone or something like that I listened to, and then I listened to something else as well from them. They seem okay. Like, they... I'll check them out. I'll probably add them to my fucking list of shit to listen to. Thank you.
Okay, so... Fuck off, zombies. Zombies!
I love the cranberries.
People who put them on salad are fucked.
Yeah, they're fucking retarded, aren't they?
I tell you what. Okay, what the fuck, man? This map is getting so convoluted. How have I not bought grid paper yet? I mean, I guess there's always tomorrow, but I think I'm beating this tomorrow. There can't be much left. There's three worlds. I've already done everything on two of them, so... Okay, let's just start here. Okay. What are you doing today, Sinistarburn?
He just told you.
Anal fissures? Sweet. Fuck, man. Do you have the mirror shield and all of the Laconium equipment and the frayed mantle? I don't know about all that. I went and got the mirror shield. And I think I have frayed mantle. I don't know if I have all the Laconium equipment. I don't know how many pieces there are. This is just going around. Wait, what the fuck is this? There's nothing here.
Did you do anything wash, my love?
Um I mean, whatever's...
in the pile?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll check the pile.
If I have anything. Okay. What the fuck? What is happening? There's, like, nothing here, dude. Late night laundry? Fuck yes. I mean, it's fucking hotter than Roseanne, so you kind of have to wait till nighttime. I mean, it's still way too fucking hot to be doing laundry, but I guess she needs, like, work clothes for tomorrow. Oh, God, it's gonna be really fucking hot and shitty in here soon. Like, real bad. Home alone still? Dude, go wipe with your fucking roommate's pillowcase. Trust me. Just do it. Don't even think about it. Just do it.
Just fucking do it.
Okay. Heal. TFW, you pop your back and have an LSD flashback at work? Laconium armor, axe, and sword? Laconian armor, axe, and sword. I got the sword. And the axe.
Are these your
shorts? Sure. I got the frayed mantle. Yeah, but there's these two guys outside trying to make me eat beans. Armor and axe for Odin. Frayed mantle for Lutz? What the fuck is Lutz? Okay, I got the frayed mantle. Is there, like, literally nothing fucking here? Is this game fucking with me that hard? It's not messing with you? Baptize them? Does Meow have diamond armor? Meow can have diamond armor? Wow, that would have been fucking useful. By fire? Nah, dude. Silver Fang and thick fur. He shouldn't have diamond armor? Oh. Well, yeah, I thought you couldn't equip... Whenever I reach a new fucking shop, I purchase everything and then just try it out on everybody and see what the fuck I can use, right? Meow is Pikachu? Pretty close. No silly holy water? I read your screen wrong? Sorry. That would have been fucking sweet, though, right? That would have helped. Diamond armor? What is this, Minecraft? Take your Minecomp and shove it. Okay, so this is just the dead end section, I suppose. Good evening! What's up, Telegos? How you doing, man? How's your Final Fantasy 16 going? Are you still liking it as much? Minecraft invented diamonds? Yeah, apparently. Can I borrow a butt plug? Can you lend me a jar of cum? Zombies killed. So you have the Laconium armor? I don't have the armor yet, no. I just started exploring this ice area, like, now, so... yeah, I'm sure I'll get it. I'll pull all your points together into a spirit bomb and make him play Minecraft on stream. I'm good, it's freaking amazing, must play. Really, it's that good? I'm glad you're enjoying it, dude. At least it doesn't totally suck. Once you get the armor, you only need levels. Okay, it's amazeballs. There's nothing there. Alright, I need my map.
Here's your map, babies.
Okay, so... fuck. God damn it. Okay, let's kill this dick. He's drooling semen. He's pretty much me. Right? Pretty much.
Does anyone have a Laconium shield? You should get that too. I think so. Cool whip. Eric. Can I borrow some dog cum? Dude, have you ever heard of the band Sloppy Seconds?
I love Sloppy Seconds.
Evening, Sinistubborn. Good to see ya. You have? Holy shit, fuck. Yeah, not many people fucking know that band for some reason. I swear, they're the most underrated band in the history of fucking music. Yeah, I said it. Okay, here, L2. Alright, what are we dealing with now? Good to see you too, Retro. Most underrated band is the Beatles? Yeah. I know many, many bands others don't know. I have a knack for finding new shit. Cool. Man, I'm so happy that you know who they are. Take my hand with your glove of love. You like Screeching Weasel at all? The Barf Eaters is another of my fave? I don't know them.
I'll go check them out.
Are they in the same vein or what? Yeah, they're great. Canst thou take my hand with a gun of love, Americano band? Americano? Skank and Pickle? Fuck yeah, dude. I think I'm turning Japanese, I really think so. I remember I was in like a weird pawn shop when I was like 12, and I bought a Skank and Pickle CD and a Mustard Plug CD, because it just looked goofy to me. Luckily for me, it was ska, and I already liked ska, so it was kind of like a good... Yeah? Pickle? Put some gas in my car and I'm ready to go, go, go. Okay, what the fuck? Where are we now? Where does she keep putting my pencil? On the floor. Alright. You should be able to buy or find gloves in Skewer. Give them to Meow. Skewer. Okay. Good to know. Thank you, dude. I'll plug your mustard, you fucking promise. Don't make me promises you won't keep. My heart, she can't take it. Bam, bam. Americano? I don't know if he's talking about the genre or if he's just misspelling shit. Okay, so. Let's fucking erase this section and start a new section. Because that doesn't fucking matter at all. Bitch, you put easy! Okay, let's go. Up. Left. Okay. One, two, up, and then there's some turns? Fuck. That's not gonna fit on my map. The genre is Americana? Oh, okay. Wait, like the Offspring album? Walter walks up to a Clans member and says, "Hey, nice hood, I have the same one." Notto.
Oh, I hang on my head in shame.
Okay, let's... I'm turning this way now. Wait, what? Are you fucking with me again, game? No. You gotta keep them separated. Americana's a type of music, too? Yeah, I know. I miss... I'm pregnant. I meant tattoo style. Really? My bad, LOL. Tattoo, music, same thing. Fuck, man, every step. If there isn't another path on the other side of this wall, I've explored this entire dungeon from top to bottom and there's nothing to do. Ah, zombies, they're pretty as a picture. He was a zombie? God damn it. Boy, I'm gonna suck your balls. It's all I want. Fuck, that's a good song. I love that song. Alright. Magic. Fuck. Let's just use some of Alice's shit, I guess. I miss being cold at night? Dude, me too. I love being cold when I'm sleeping. Then when I piss the bed, it feels so nice. Yeah. Crazy Taxi. Dude, nothing but Bad Religion and fucking Offspring. Walter, do you think it would feel good to fill a bath tube in lube and lay in it? No. Dude, there's literally nothing in this dungeon. I've explored it from top to bottom.
1970 was good.
I also miss having eyes. They took my eyes. Sadly, Mel needed your eyes. Tony Hawk and Crazy Taxi always had great soundtracks. Yeah. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 and 2 helped me so much when I was a kid to get into good music. Well, she's gonna need glasses to go with them. Yeah, this whole time I could barely see. And now Walter's a huge Power Man 5000 fan. Oh, yes. How can I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Come back and fight some more? Yeah, he is a frisky little shit, isn't he? Spider is a cool guy. Cool. Who's Spider? Gimme In-N-Out Burger? Wasn't Power Man 5000 on Tony Hawkman 2? I think so. Something like that. I don't understand what happened to skating. Now everyone listens to rap. I know. How the fuck does that give you energy? That makes no fucking sense. Power Man 5000 singer. Okay. Now. Yeah, dude. Like, hardcore music used to be synonymous with extreme sports. They fit like a glove. Now whenever I go by the skate park and, like, kids will have their boomboxes out and shit, and they're just, like, blasting mumble rap, and it's like, that's the shit that pumps you up? Really? I like the Jet Grind radio soundtrack. Somebody redeemed that for me recently, actually. Throwing some NWA and hit the skateboard. Because no Zoomers make punk. There's a good punk shit coming out. Have any of you guys listened to Hans Gruber and the Diehards? They've come out in the last few years, and they're one of the greatest fucking ska core bands I've ever heard in my life. Not only that, but everyone listens specifically to trap. I know. Anytime a car passes by blasting music, all I hear is clicking hi-hats, fucking robot music for brain dead. Yeah, dude, I hate it. I remember I was parked at Subway like 2 years ago, and I saw these kids just rocking out so hard in their fucking SUV, man. And I was like, holy shit, God, I hope they roll down the windows. I want to hear what they're listening to. They finally did, and it was like some whiny robot mumbling, and I'm like, fuck! Anybody like No Doubt Band? Yeah, dude, I like No Doubt. Tragic Kingdom was good. Who's That? I still listen to. Gwen Stefani? No Doubt is awesome. High Standard. Dude, fuck, I love Japanese punk, dude. You ever listen to Balzac? I like their hits. I love that band. I'm just a girl. That was written for me. Every time I hear a car pass by, all I hear them is blasting as White Man Marches On. Yeah. Okay, so there's literally nothing in this dungeon. That doesn't make any sense. I've mapped out the entirety of it. There's nothing here.
Oh, my eyes are so itchy. Shit. I just put my drops in and, like, ooh. God damn.
Underneath It All, song when I listen to you when I go to shower, LMAO. You're finally, scrubbing off all the dog semen. Wish I had a shower. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? You shower? Yeah, odd flex. I just started listening to grindcore as my guilty pleasure? What? How's it going, Gator? How's your night? Daily? Oh, that's why India's running out of water. Cinnastubber.
That's a good one. That's pretty funny.
Okay. Bumpin' grindcore?
Sticking together is what good waffles do. Nah, we have 24 hours of water supply here. Bardcore? Yeah. I like that dungeon synth shit that, like, came out from the black metal scene. What the fuck is the actual name of it? It's got a name. It's got a name, dammit. 24 hours? To the last month? What? How you doing, Ulfrin? Tavern Punk? That stuff is good, too. Tavern Punk. What?
What's that?
Dude, you need to whisper me some fucking music. Or actually, 24 hours to Tulsa. You should join my fucking Discord and just post a fuckload of music links in my music shit, dude. I would love to hear what you have to share. Gene Pitney? Something bit me. You think I live in Ethiopia? Well, yeah.
Look at his, like, stern face. He's like, what the fuck?
I like the meme painting. I don't know if someone made it or if it's AI generated, but it's a really accurate take of Renaissance art style of two peasants on a huge synthesizer. Why do you call an elevator full of Ethiopians? Why do you call them? Cinna Astubber? Dungeon synth?
What do you call?
What do you call an elevator full of Ethiopians? I don't know. What's the public restroom situation like in Mumbai? What? Full set of teeth? How do you start a rave in Uganda? Tape a piece of bread to the ceiling? There's a good one for you. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? There's seriously nothing in this fucking dungeon. I sort my video games alphabetically, but don't differentiate console. What? That's weird. They're cleaned now? 10 years ago it was trash. You got a link? Oh, okay. What about different console boxes? Discord. Okay, what the fuck? Where am I?
I don't know.
Nope. Previous government wanted India to be same as Africa. Bitchin'? AIDS. If someone remade this game today, they could create fully 3D dungeon environments, but have the camera move along a grid so the aspect and controls felt identical. Well, I mean, Labyrinth of Refrain kind of did that exact same shit in a very good style on the PlayStation 4. That was really fun to go through. Africa seems pretty rock and roll to me. Rock. Roll. Oh, we're back at the thing that has nothing in it. Okay. What is the point of this fucking dungeon, man? There's literally nothing here. What a waste of fucking time. Who uses public restrooms here? I go to McDonald's and Domino's all the time to pee and poop. What? Why?
You have a bathroom, right?
Just popped my back again, learned the secrets of the universe, and forgot it.
Oh, shit.
I don't know, man. Unless it's connected to the entrance. I've been to a few places in Africa. Ain't as bad as people made it out to be. Yeah, it depends where you're going. I mean, if you're traveling, LMAO. Well, yeah, you have to use public washrooms if you're traveling and you need to use the washroom. I go to a Starbucks, and if I'm feeling generous, I'll land a turd on the toilet seat instead of the floor. Yeah, the developed nations. You were just like me, ha 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 ha. Okay, exit.
Luna, stop eating random shit.
No sin, I do it by choice.
The BBs? Come here.
Fuck this game.
You seem to put plastic in your mouth here, guys.
Something happened, goddammit. Like, am I supposed to fall down here?
Come here, baby.
Okay. Ooh, there's a turn there. That's different, isn't it? I wonder. It's like someone into BDSM isn't exactly the same as a slave just because both get whipped, you know? I do it by choice too, LMAO. That arcade cabinet behind Sega is actually a novelty toilet. Yeah, that's what I've been using it for. Bro, I live near Los Angeles and Skid Row ain't much better than any developing country, so meh. Is Gator really number one? You're just avoiding the cobras and tigers that ambush you if you try to use a bush? Because then I'm riding my bike and if I want to poop, I get restaurant poop. Pixar, it didn't happen. Dude, what the fuck? You saw Skid Row live? Awesome. This map I drew makes no fucking sense. Highway hotels are the best hotels for eating and shitting. God, you sound like a caterpillar. You sound like a caterpillar. King cobras, when they lift the front third of their body off the ground, are big enough to look an adult human in the eyes. Wow, not even I can do that. Okay, I'm there. Over the next day, I'll annoy you with many songs. Sounds good to me, dude. Fuck yes. Sounds good, sugar. How do morbidly obese people take a dump? Usually in my mouth. Usually. Yeah, they can get to the size of pythons and their hiss sounds more like a pit bull growling. That is fucking petrifying, dude. Oh, it's another one of these stupid fucking rooms, isn't it? With nothing. Alright, well, this entire night was fucking wasted. There's nothing here. I am out. Fuck it. What a colossal waste of fucking time this dungeon was. Let's fly all the way back, since I've expelled all of my magic power. What a dick move, game. Seriously. I think it's cool as fuck. Yeah, dude, super cool. Joe Pryden? I hear Biden and Modi are besties now. Hey, Chris, what's up, dude? How'd the trip go? Heal, heal, heal. It went okay, yeah? See anything cool? Are you back home? Friends with benefits? Chris, I know you've beaten this game like 10 times in your life. What do I do? Fuck, it took me forever to get that far. I mapped out that entire dungeon and there's literally nothing there. I don't play games where I have to draw maps. Listen, lady. Imagine watching Biden listen to someone with an Indian accent. I bet he has no idea what they're saying. He doesn't even know what he's saying. You need the Outhouse of Doom? Fuck yeah, dude. I love that song. I just know Biden has taken bribes from businessmen tied to the CCP of China. So if Modi and Biden work together, it probably means India is about to be sold to one of their biggest enemies. The Zorus is mostly ice caves between your objectives. Do you have the Larma nut? I don't think so. I've just explored that one dungeon here so far. I'm fucking retarded. I can't even draw a straight line.
I believe in you. You can do it. I think I have a pube stuck in my mouth. Good thing software that can exist. Still better than tech support over there. What? Okay. Retad Flute. What's up, creature? How you doing tonight? We have diplomatic relations with Russia and USA, LMAO? Agreed, I think he's up to no good. Those green creatures look like the aliens in the beginning of Star Wars Episode 1. Pretty close, eh? I'm talking about Cinnas? The Gungans or whatever? No, the ones that try to seal Qui-Gon and gas him? Fuck, I don't even remember. Fuck everything. I hate this fucking ice area, man. Because I know you're not a Papa Roach fan, Wally. Are you a Falling in Reverse fan at all? No. Ice areas can die? Yeah, usually. Okay. Okay. Can I borrow a butt plug? Fuck. Bam, bam. Usually? You mean all the time. I like the aesthetic of it, but I mean, like, usually in games it's really slippery and fucking annoying, but in this one it's just, like, a maze where everything looks the same. They're called the Nemodian species in Star Wars. Nemoidian? Plus two new music recommendations? Fuck yeah, dude. Thanks, man. The ones who lead the Trade Federation? Oh, okay, I gotcha. Every dungeon is like that in this game? Well, I mean, when you go through the fucking grass world and the desert world, it's all, like, pretty straightforward. In this one, it's just, like, small areas that are all connected Death Mountain style. And they all look the same. You like Taint Stick? Never heard of them. It's a good name, though. Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? Oh, I have a million flashes. God damn it. To pick up a flash. Alright, you fucking asshole. Let's get rid of our flashes. For the 8th time. It's Jason Ellis's band. I don't know that name. Jason Ellis? Flash drop. The skater? Oh, I don't know. Jason Ellis. Every dungeon looks the same except for the color of the walls.
If only Africa had more mosquito nets, then every year we could save millions of mosquitoes from dying needlessly of AIDS.
Drop. We'll drop pants for food. Whoops. All right. I don't believe you really are a Sega fan. What's up, Levin? How you doing tonight? And now the crazy old man singers.
Poor Gray Mash ain't what she used to be.
Oh, and that's the I didn't do it dancers. Fuck. Super Mario Brothers. Is that a video game? Can you fucking die? I got shit to do. Fuck off. You're a video game. Oh, fuck, he knows. Shit. Okay. Not sure how long you've had it like so, but I like that you listed the consoles in the game redeems, because I'm never sure what's considered 8, 16, 32, but consoles? Okay. Yeah, I did that like a couple months ago, because I got bombarded with questions frequently. Super Mario Brothers is a book in the Bible. Oh! That makes sense. Fuck! Bombarded with questions. He also had people arguing to the death about what it meant to be 8 or 16-bit. Yeah. People who just take fucking literally everything. As literal as possible. Well, technically, in television to 16-bit, shut the fuck up! You know what I mean, goddammit. Took a wrong turn. I've been down this road before. Okay. Ba 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 ba. That's me when Sega cashes in gonorrhea game. I'm a white dragon. Fergalicious beyond belief. Super bombarded with question, man. And now Imd-Ed. My favorite line from Guy on a Buffalo Part 2. Hey, what's that in the weeds? It's a baby? Guy on a Buffalo? Never heard of it. Just donate 8 and then 16 bits and ask him. Is they see the difference? Next time, tell me those dirty Italians have culture. I posted the song. Okay, cool. Sweet. Alright. Let's heal Meow. Jesus, she's fucking dead. And save. Sega, where do you get your arcade ROMs? There's a few I'd love to play, but I always get so many files when I download a MAME ROM. I don't know, dude. I just had my buddy set it up for me. AIDS Burger in Paradise. AIDS Burger and Ain't It Nice. A little boy in South Park dying of AIDS in the cold dark. How he got AIDS, I haven't a clue. Wasting away again because of AIDS and stuff. Just make sure it's zipped. Zip, zap, zippity, zoop. Can I borrow a butt plug? My phone wants to update so bad. Yeah, you gotta get your own, Colton. Yeah, exactly. Get yourself a slave. Name wants a compressed file, don't own it. Alright. Stupid phone. Just install now. Jesus Christ. It is, but when I unzip, that's when all the files show up. Don't unzip it. They got a dude with a pointy hat who talks to Jesus. I used to fuck that guy, I think. Right? Colt is one of the funniest people out there. Very fuckable. Where did I just come from? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Oh, I thought you meant make sure it's zipped before I download.
Really? Okay. Cure. I've blessed you with a 10-hour loop of elevator music? Fergalicious. With MAME, you need to make sure the ROM set you have matches the MAME version. They aren't interchangeable like other emulators. Find a ROM set and download the version of MAME that goes with that. Use archive.org. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck was that area that I was just at, like, half an hour ago? That late yak cracked me up, Sega. Ha ha ha. Oh. Ghastly proclamations. Fucking zombies suck, dude. They take forever to kill. If you hire Walt to do your computer work, you're probably gonna end up with a lot of clown porn. Yeah, that's true. It's definitely true. This blue dungeon is the height of tedium. It's fucking getting there, man. Holy shit, I can't wait to be done this. This was great for a few days, but now it's just like, this needs to end. Please end. I got so much shit to do. Fuck. In the last dungeon, I spent like an hour and a half mapping. I had fucking nothing in it. It'll also be printed out on a Windows 95 PC with a dot matrix printer. I'm heading back to the beginning, but there wasn't anywhere else to go. What the fuck, dude? I think you'd like the song Forced Gender Reassignment. I know that name. Why do I know that name? Okay, I'm sold. You hitting on me? Because it's working. Fuck, dude. Old cattle decap? Okay. That makes sense. Let's meet behind the courthouse and fuck first to come as gay. I got photos of me with a male blow-up doll, like, posing outside of Jehovah's Witness churches. Okay. Really? Yeah, I'm fed up. It's taken me like, I don't know, 20 plus hours, but I'm finally fed up with this game. Sounds good. Your country or my country? I want people to be offended. Hey, it was nice to meet you. I gotta head out to sleep. Dumb early morning, but I'll be around for sure. Awesome, dude. Sounds good, man. I'm gonna add you back, too, by the way. I'm sure in 1988, when games were worth like $80 trillion, people were happy this was long, lol. Yeah, it's cool. I just don't understand what the fuck happened to the other area that I was exploring. Pakistan? Australia's been offended by rock and roll far longer than anyone else. Do it there. Send you a bunch of songs and the music recommendations? Fuck yeah, dude. I'm excited to see what you posted. Have a good night, man. Yeah, there's literally nothing here. Okay. Is a ROM set just a single ROM? They also don't like anything not sterile in video games. What? When I think of Australia, I think of badass people.
Every boomer listens to AC/DC here? Yeah, same here, dude. It's rough. This is quite the motley crew here. I'll fit right in. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. I mean, we pretty much just say and do whatever the fuck we want. You don't really have to worry about getting in shit. I'm talking about the government, not the people. Well, yeah, okay. Governments always suck. That's kind of like what... Isn't that what it stands for? That's what I do every day. Sounds good, man. Only things that get banned in video games here is drugs that give a benefit and rape. That's it. What? There's nothing wrong with drugs and rape. There's still badasses in Australia, but all the major cities are real cunts and pussies that get offended. That just sounds like modern day climate. Whiny fucking assholes. Who go very, very, very out of their way to pretend they're a victim for some kind of like weird sympathy points. I'm trying to save your souls and cure you of your wickedness. I love calling people cucks. Yeah, it's a good word. So they banned Max Payne? What? What do you mean? How's it going, Larry? Gotcha? Do I need to heal? Yeah, of course. Okay, sure. Let's fucking heal again. I'm gonna run out of magic by the time I get to anywhere. Evening Walter song? You a Blumpkin fan? Yeah, dude. My mom used to give me one all the time when I was like 11. Zero maximum pains have been banned here? Fuck. Ew? No, it's cool, dude. She was dead. In Max Payne, taking painkillers gives you a benefit? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's right. That game was actually surprisingly good for, like, a Game Boy Advance game. Isn't that every Western country at this point? Yes. Yes. LOL. Alright, White Dragon is dead. The white mouse will not explode. Yes, it's sad but true. Alright, let's go left. Or not. Let's fight this dick. Let's fight my fucking foreskin. It's not named after a real life drug. It's why it's called Med X in Fallout, not morphine. You literally just need to change the name. Alright, man, take care. Bye, chat. Have a good sleep, dude. I guess I'll save. I gotta heal again. If Steve Irwin is still alive, things would be different. Stingrays love foreplay. Save. Yep. Fucks. Okay. The Eastern countries, they're the real badasses. Yeah, they're the land of the free. Okay, that's pretty easy to circumvent then. The Australian government thinks so little of us, they think of a game as morphine with a benefit, we will all OD on it. Really? That doesn't make any fucking sense. Oi, Prime Minister! Fuck, dear. They do have a lot of femboys, so I agree. Oh, wow, these things are fucking annoying as hell. And they're gonna take 10 years to kill?
Shit. I knew I was coming.
What, Dune? I spent most of my stream mapping out that entire dungeon, and there wasn't even anything in there. I love that a lot of seppos think they know how I live. What's a seppo? How you doing, Evil Yoi?
Hi, Evil Yoi.
Probably have to heal again, right? No, not yet. Okay, cool.
Oh, you got a new character?
Yeah, I've been at 4 for a while now. Apparently, I'm like pretty close to the end of the game.
No, you are not.
There's
one
item that I need to get, and then I can go fight the last boss. Problem is, this
fucking area sucks and I have no idea what's going on. Hi, Mel.
How's your evening or day?
Seppo is an American? Australian slang because yank rhymes with septic tank? Oh. Oh, it's that there's nothing fucking there.
Oh, your phone's off, my love.
Yeah, Americans are gay. Yeah, my phone needed an update. It, like, wouldn't let me fucking do anything. It's like, we'll update later. We'll update later. I was like, fuck it, I'll just do it now. I'm not doing anything. A very irate pair of testicles. It sounds like a good meal. Fuck. Man. Alright, let's heal up Odin and continue our fucking two steps. Magic. Let's just waste Alice's shit. She's got a ton right now. Okay, there we go. Hey, Metroid, how's it going, dude? How'd your stream go? What are you wearing? Mel is making cat sounds again? I know, fucking all the time. Walter, do you ever piss all over your walls to show dominance with the cats? Yeah. And then I rub my face in it and yell at myself about how we do that outside. Pretty good, I beat Contra 3 easy. Rockin' Cats in 53 stations for the 10th time. Wait, have you been streaming? Did you just have an insanely long stream or what?
Kaboofaroonie? Yeah. Kaboofaroonie? Such a good boy. Kaboofaroonie?
Man, Marauders are fucking lame. I could've swore Metroid was in chat talking. Yeah, I thought so too. Hey, Mel. Yeah, long stream, but my internet died for like 30 minutes somewhere in there. Oh, shit.
Hi, dude. Sin. Hi, Metroid.
I hate your spotty fucking internet. Now you are truly a woman. I'm not a girl.
It's
not
gonna be stuck in your head all evening.
Yeah. Hi, Mel. Dude, I'm already fucking out of goddamn magic. I haven't fucking done anything. I heard Mel about to cook some Indian food.
Am I?
I don't know, apparently.
Holy shit, me in the kitchen? That's crazy.
Walter, when did your mom sit down with you and tell you you're a woman? Fuck. I don't know, she just kind of, like, pulled out my fucking tampon. She saw the string dangling one day, just ripped it out without saying anything. Oops, I did it again. LMAO.
I played with your heart, got lost in a game.
I jerked off my dog. No coriander or cilantro for Mel.
Yeah, no cilantro for sure. Yuck.
I love cooking, LOL. I usually do, but it... Fuck. Those three stews that I had to make were so god-awful. Those recipes should be fucking burned.
Well, I don't think, like, the chicken mushroom one is that bad.
Dude, those things gave me progeria. Run. Cilantro is fucking disgusting. I like cilantro.
I hate it. It's so gross. Yucketh.
Drowning in a clogged public bathroom is gross. Cilantro is just a fucking herb.
No.
Herb.
It's so gross.
Say it with me, kids. Herb.
I can't stand the taste of cilantro. It's just fucking nasty.
You know who else couldn't stand? Stephen Hawking. And look what happened to him.
Think about it.
You're telling me that because I don't like cilantro, I become Stephen Hawking?
Yep. Coriander is cilantro. Oh. Why are they... Fucking why?
Why a fucking 12,000 words for cilantro? Cilantro tastes like soap? Oh, it does for you, hey, Kaylee?
Me too, it tastes like soap.
Apparently some people have a gene where it just tastes like fucking soap. No, you're cilantro. Coriander leaves are awesome. I love cilantro. I don't really love it or hate it, but I mean, like, spices and herbs are spices and herbs. Different flavors.
Do you like thyme?
I'm not a girl, not yet a woman. Mel, please do your best Stephen Hawking impression for the camera.
Oh, no. No.
Curry leaves are best. Curry leaves. I don't think I've ever had curry.
I like turmeric. Turmeric's really fucking good.
Tumors are so funny.
Turmeric.
Oh. I'm not a girl.
You guys
not
always put me
woman.
On the spot.
Curry's a tree? Walter, do your best Helen Keller impression. Dude, what do you think I'm doing right now? Okay.
Thought you were doing the jig.
I'm not a girl.
You're the only girl for me.
For me. Ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka. The fuck is this? Alrighty then. I'm not a fleshlight. You guys, this game's a doo-doo head.
I tell you what.
Mother of fuck, I wish something would happen.
It is.
I'm officially fed up with this game.
What do you mean? You got like the blinks and the little bloop bloops and stuff going on. Shit's happening.
Yeah, and my drawers. Is it Phantasy Star 2 or 3 that's like 80,000 hours? I have no idea. I never heard anything about them being like too long. I know number 2 kind of sucks. And 3 is considered the black sheep somehow, so I only fucked around with 2 like maybe a decade ago or longer. I put maybe like 5 or 6 hours into it and I just like kind of lost interest. I was like, fuck this. I got better shit to do. Phantasy Star Online is the best? No, you're the best. What the hell is everything ever? Frost, man. Looks like that dick from Game of Thrones.
Oh, it does! It totally does! I didn't see it till you said it.
Don't give me praise, I don't know how to accept it. Now insult me.
Shush,
please! Fuck it! Stop playing this game, man!
You got the poof?
Hear ye, hear ye. Where the hell's your vape?
Oh, it died.
I'm not a girl!
Along with my phone. Miss Unibear! Miss Unibear!
Are you talking to me?
Ooh.
LOL. The RNG battle chance is like Dragon Quest 1. Fucking mental! Somebody backseat this fool? Man horse. Yep. The ultimate porno. I can't carry any more flashes. No, I don't want to drop anything. Alright, now I gotta get rid of all my flashes for like the 100th time. Morse. Item.
Oh, big stretches, Miss Yuna.
Fucking leave me alone. Leave Brittany alone! Flash drop. Flash drop. Use the burger. Why not? How much does Noah... Whatever, eat it, Noah. Fuck. Doesn't even show you stats.
Item, fucking flash drop. Looks like he needed it. Flash drop. Up next is Echo the Dolphin. Wonder how that'll go. Dude, you get to play Echo the Dolphin? Oh, you're gonna hate it. I love that game, but I feel like you're gonna hate it. Walter, do you think Morse code is worth learning? No?
That's so funny.
I heard it looks nice and sounds great. It is gorgeous. Visually. Auditorially. So good. It takes some getting used to. I feel like most people give it like an hour or less and they're just like, fuck this piece of shit. And then they tell everyone they know how much of a piece of shit it is. I love when Echo has that what the fuck moment and it becomes good. Where it just clicks with you. Echo sucks balls. Oh, there's your Morse code. I'm not a chick with a dick. Alright, you know what? Let's just kill everything. Beep.
Beep.
Scalpel.
Pen.
Boop.
Boops.
What are you
Hi.
Doing? You gay? You adopted?
Boop.
You got the herps? Good lord, these are just tanks I'm fighting, man. I'm not a girl. Not yet a woman.
Oh, is that a new enemy?
Jesus.
Wow, I think that's the first time I've seen that.
So mono means one and rail means rail. It sure doff. Dude. I've made it nowhere. I'm almost out of magic. My characters are like level 29. They ain't getting more magic. This is fucked. What a fucking colossal waste of time this stream has been, besides you guys. This is fucking busted. It sounds cool, but we'll see.
Well, good thing you only have, like, 20 minutes, less than.
I'm not a girl.
Not yet a girl.
Is there any games with monorails we can make Walter play? Monorail.
Honey, I just want to steal your pencil.
My pencil. Hey, there's something. Who the fuck is hitting with two right now? Half-Life? Ugh. No! Cities Skylines? On what? Chiku Diku. Where'd you get that Diku? Oh, wow. This sounds and looks terrifying. Alright, let's save, I guess. PC, Dreamcast, PS2, probably PC. I don't play PC. Walt does know PC. He is a cuck. I'm not a girl! Okay, what fucking time are we at? I got another 15 minutes. Okay, I got 15 minutes to get lost in this fucking dungeon. PS2 it is, then? I don't do PS2. I only play retro shit. Okay. Where's me pencil? Thar ye be. Okay. Hopefully there's something in this fucking dungeon, man. Speedrun go. Dreamcast would be the only one, but it's a beta and it crashes all the fucking time. Yeah, that doesn't sound fun. Not at all. Dreamcast it is, then? You know, normally I'm not a fan of the color red, but this is a nice shade. It is, dude, isn't it? It's like a colonoscopy. PS2 is modern console? It's not wrecked. It's not... I don't know, man. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is not what I think of when I think of retro games. I'm not gonna have this fucking argument again. Alright, here we go. Okay, this is the entrance. And here we go, another fucking map. You will be rounded up when Communist America arises? Any game after 1999 shit, don't at me, you're all wrong. Okay, and then we got a split coming right up. But we want to have this argument? Fucking so sick of it. Quit getting manufactured like 12 years ago, man. It's fucking ancient now. I guess. I mean, you're not wrong. There you go. Adam. Nice. Now spit in his hair. He loves it. It's the only way he can come. Okay, so let's take one step and we got a corner. I love this song. Who would win, China or India? Because give me your extremely detailed replies. I will 100% reply and not ignore it. I love being a contrarian. I want to hear the argument. Ugh. Does pubes count as hair? Yes. It also counts as a fucking dessert. One, two, three, four, and a left turn. One, two, three, four, and a left turn. I'm not a girl.
Not yet a woman.
What are you? Okay.
Bring me Peter Pan.
Don't try to stop me, Smee. One, two, three, four, and another left turn. Okay. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, turn. Everyone in this chat is a huge fucking contrarian. Sir, I thought you said pans of piss.
Bring me pans of piss.
Fuck, foreskin.
I'm not a girl. You put your what in the what and did what with it?
Okay, one, two, fucking one. I'm not a contrarian. Yeah. You're a hooker. Fuck. God, I am really out of fucking magic for this dungeon. What a waste. What a waste. I was stuck on fucking planet Hoth for most of this. But you are a desert boy. True. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, and then a turn? Jesus Christ. One, two, three, four, five, six, and then a fucking turn. Jesus. That's a long corridor. I tell you what. Okay.
When we all get fucking nuked, we'll need Metroid to teach us his desert ways. Mad Max 2 style. Sega thinks the game design and mechanics haven't progressed since PS2 GameCube era? For the most part. I mean, if you look at the vast majority of PlayStation 2 shit and compare it to nowadays, it's so much more similar than shit, like, from the 80s and 90s. Right? That was kind of like the beginning of modern day gameplay. Games have regressed since PS2, now everything's a movie as a game. Yeah, that too. There's multiple eras in gaming, and this is the shit that I like. Fuck! For some fucking stupid reason. AAA is so fucking shit. Most of it. Most of it, yeah. If not for indies, I wouldn't touch anything past PS2. Yeah, me too, dude. Me too. That's what most of the shit is behind me. I know I've said this a million times, but it's mostly crap that looks like this. There's so many good fucking indie developers out right now. I forgot what I fucking counted to, goddammit. Okay, one. One, two. Fuck, man. Okay, we're at two. Three, four, five in a turn? Okay.
Alrighty then. Sure, why not?
Fuck it.
Ow.
Stupid getting old. God, I'd fucking kill to be 20 again. Can you guys imagine being 20 again? Alright, what are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4 in a turn. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 and a turn. So, I hated my 20s so much. That is so weird, man. Why? Except PC games, I presume? Twenty-year-old me was a butt-munching goober? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and another turn. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and another turn. It's now straight ahead, and then to the right is gonna be the exit? Or the entrance? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a turn. Come back, pencil. I need you. Okay. This is just one large square room. And in the middle of each fucking long section is something that leads to the middle. I had 2 good years in my 20s, otherwise I was pretty miserable. Fuck. I had so much fucking fun when I was a teenager and into my early 20s. Mid-20s were cool, too. PC games no longer exist outside of indies. We just get console ports. PC is just a more expensive console now. Well, maybe 3 years? Me as a person didn't really start getting good up until about 27. Really? Why? What'd you do? Are you a rapist? Depends how you define indies. There are games out there that are larger than indie games, yet not AAA shit. I'm 28. It's hip to be square.
Yeah.
Hip. Oh. 1, 2. And then a locked door. Really? Okay. Two and a locked door. I hated my life from like 24 to 29. Is that even possible? What have you come for? Do you intend some mischief? What? Alright, you fucking retard. To hell with you. We have a hip. I never planned to live to see 40. Now I have to think about life at 60. I hear that a lot from people. I never thought I'd live past my 20s. Yeah, it seems the AA market is growing again, which is amazing. Okay, so... to the right is the entrance, right? Alright, I pretty much got this out. I just need to follow the 4 corridors now. I was convinced I would just drop dead at 30. Sadly, it never happened. We can dream. Yeah, I didn't really plan, because I thought I'd be dead by like 25 or some shit. Okay, let's turn the fuck off. More flash. 3 flashes. Okay, yes, sucker. Drop. Drop the boobity bop. Okay, how many up are we going? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then a door. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then a door. Walter, do you ever look at a woman's bra and think we should have this for our balls? Fuck no. It's never too late to be dead, chat. Don't let the haters win. Yeah. Lassic lives in fear of the crystal possessed by the soothsayer. Named Damor, there is something special about it, without a doubt. Okay, whatever. What? The past 7 years since my ex left have been very difficult. Just do things one day at a time, shrug. 7 years and you haven't gotten over yet? I once sucked dick for bus fare and then walked. Sweet. Glad I'm not brown bread, though, otherwise I never would have met all of you. Brown bread? You will find someone, King? How the fuck has he not found somebody? That's what I want to know. Not really, no? Okay, one, two, three. You found a scaper? Really? Okay, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, there's only one more possible place. And if there's nothing there, then that's two dungeons in a row with fucking nothing. Whoa, Amundsen? Brown bread is dead? Oh, okay, yeah, I've never heard that terminology before. I think Metroid's handsome. Thanks, Unix. Dude, Metroid's the shit. Metroid's fucking fantastic, dude. If I lived in the same town as him, I'd never leave him the fuck alone. One, two, three, four. Okay. H. Put it in H. We should just reject women and make our own Ram Ranch. Alright, I got 3 minutes left. Fuck. And more shit. Alright. Fuck. Screw it. I'll just start one here, I guess. H. And it's a crossroad. You'd rob his ass and run? Shut up. Never. Is Clock Tower better than this? No. Sorry. No. I know how much you love that game, but... Fuck. I don't think I've ever been that bored playing a video game. Red Dungeon looks like Endgame. Yeah, no, doesn't it? Okay, one, two, and then Crossroads. And then another Crossroads right after. What the fuck? And this is why we make maps. China equals endgame. Wolf spiders are the Obi-Wan Kenobi of the arachnid world. Now I need to find the most boring game to redeem just so you can't say Cock Tower is the most boring. Taiwan invasion soon. As in months? What?
Oh, fuck.
One... No. Get fucked. Clock Tower is more boring than 27 hours of fishing? I don't know. Actually, U.S. aircraft carriers go brr. I hear Holy Diver's pretty boring. Will be interesting. Alright, fuck it. I'll come back to this tomorrow, I guess. I have, like, almost no healing left, so... I don't know. How can China invade its own country? Damn. Nothing's happening. The Ukraine invasion has proven that a small weld... armed a nation can hold? Taiwan would be a deathbed for China? Noah went up a level, okay. What level is Noah at? 29? 29? Everybody's at 29, alright. Ocean plus all mountains, super easy to invade. Quit giving people ideas. It was at the very top. That presumes that it will be easy to supply and arm Taiwan. If I can do it, you can do it. Fuck! Bougez, 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 bougez. Come on, you son of a bitch.
Sit on my face and pee, ladybird.
I'm munching at a treasure chest. There's 120 macetas inside. You bitch, I just want to go up the stairs and save.
Hey, it's Frank Rin. Coming over to play.
Why wouldn't it? The U.S. has the largest Navy and Air Force on Earth. Can extremely easily resupply from the Philippines, who hates China. The better question, how will China supply any beachheads once the U.S. Air Force wreaks havoc on their ships? Alright, save. And extra save, just in case.
Alright, let's find some cunt to ride, eh?
Let's see, who's streaming? Oh, Retro. I haven't raided Retro in a while. Yeah, let's do Retro. What the fuck? I tried to, like, autofill that out, and it just said retouch. Like, what the fuck? Retouch? Is that a popular fucking word? Thanks for the raid. Take care, Daddy. XOXO. Stream. Lol. Fly like the beaver to the windy sea, Walter. Yeah, Retro, who I was going to anyways, LOL. Fuck yeah. You should always follow a raid if you want your fucking points. The route from Philippines will be the question. It's much easier to supply Ukraine via the land route. Yeah, duh. I think I'm still banned on Retro's channel. Really? Damn it. I wish you guys would make up. I'd love to watch you guys fuck. Any whore. What did you do, LOL? What did he do? Thanks for the stream, Walter. LOL. Why would he ban you? Fuck. This thing's gonna run out in like 20 seconds. He can't type that fast. Old stuff, I made fun of communism? Yeah, essentially. Essentially. Okay, but yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. We need to go kick Retro's butt. Lick? That meant lick, right? I would ban you also. Communism is based. Alright, thank you guys for hanging out, especially for this, of all fucking things. I really appreciate it. I love having the company and the banter. You guys are the best. I'll be back tomorrow. We've got to be beating this tomorrow. I'm pretty much at endgame. Have a good night, Creature 92. Shareable Mirror. Unix Operating System, Slipmad, Metroid, all of you guys, thanks for hanging out. I hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you guys tomorrow.